This program contains graphic material, including offensive language. Viewer discretion is advised.
It's time to fuck shit up.
Yes! The time has arrived. It is 3 o'clock Eastern time on a Friday. It is time to fuck shit up. What's up, everybody? Hope you all had a good week. It's been a long week for me. I feel like it's always been a long week for me, but it's been exceptionally long this week, so I'm happy to be here on Twitch playing some Realm Royale. Gonna fuck some shit up, smoke some motherfuckers, and I'm back to the lobby to get some snacks, hang out with you guys, the Manthong Mafia. Thanks for being here. Man, it's hot. It's a hot one. It's been a hot one all week, really, to be honest. It's been pretty good. Ooh, I got an old thing there. There we go. There we go. That's what I was trying to get rid of until I get the timer reset. But what's up, everybody? Thanks for hanging out so early on this Friday afternoon. I'm going to get to business as usual. The Manthong Throwdown, 6 o'clock today. Just about 3 hours away. If you want to play custom lobby matches of Realm Royale against me and the Manthong Mafia, we get 12 players. We'll make that happen. We got some hunks from hell. I'm going to be assembling a little bit later, between 4:30, 5 o'clock, if you want to squad up with me. And then I'm going to be putting on a little bit of solo action here. Just a few minutes. But, if you do want to play Realm Royale, if you guys are not familiar with Realm Royale, it's my favorite of all the Battle Royale style games that are out. It's like Fortnite, but 1,000 times more fun, in my opinion. There's a few little elements that are different, and you can see some of the differences by watching me play here for the next little bit. But right now I'm going to get a timer going up, so if you do want to take part in that custom lobby match of Realm Royale against me and the rest of the Manthong Mafia, right above my head you will see a timer appear in about 2 seconds. One, two. Nope, wrong one. There we go. There it is. I got to delete this one. My biggest gripe with OBS is everything is so small. I can't see with my old man eyes what I need to,
What do you say we go fuck some shit up?
Turn on and off.
Let's fuck some shit up is my legal middle name.
Get rid of that little flyer. Look at that. We got a sub. Nappy Beaver, thanks for that sub. Throw me those Bezos bucks. That's the way to do it. All donations, bits, subscriptions, everything that you guys throw at the channel is very appreciated. It all goes back into the channel. It goes into supporting members of the Manthong Mafia's channels, as well as prizes and that kind of stuff, upgrades. So it's much appreciated, but that's the best way to do it. You send me the Bezos bucks. If you have Amazon Prime, you can subscribe to the channel. You're supporting the channel. It's not costing you anything. It's already rolled up into your price of Amazon Prime, and you can support the channel at the same time. So thank you so much, Nappy Beaver. Hopefully that's not a description of a body part on yourself. Unless Nappy Beaver is a good thing, but I feel like it's, you don't want a Nappy Beaver. But, maybe you prefer a Nappy Beaver. If you do, hey, more power to you. But what's up? We got Aspect Acidic hanging out, Reckless Gamer, Courtney Quadruple 4, thanks for popping by. JCT, you're going to be listening to me while mowing the lawn. Yeah, oh, but not in a man thong. You don't have the balls for that. I'm sure you have the balls for, maybe you don't have the bravery for it. I'm sure you got the balls to fit into the man thong. So, but we'll definitely send some motherfuckers to the lobby for you, JCT. The Average Bem, leopard print is the new style, you heard. I heard that too. I was rocking a leopard print brokini yesterday. What's up, Welded Woods? Hands of Aspect says Wawabunga. Nappy Beaver says they've been my bitch for years. Well, thanks, Nappy Beaver. Appreciate it. What up, K-Wolf? Thanks for hanging out today. So, again, what I do the stream every Friday. If you're new, thanks for being here. Thanks for checking it out. Follow the channel. If you've been here before, you know the drill. We're going to play some Realm Royale between 4:30, 5 o'clock. I'll assemble the hunks from hell. I'll open up the stream for members of the Manthong Mafia, people in the chat to join me. Squad up and try to chase down that Dubaru. And then we have the Manthong Throwdown. 6 o'clock my time. Just 2 hours and 15 minutes away. So if you don't live in the Eastern time zone, if you don't live in the same country, you're like, oh, I want to play a custom match with James, the Manthong Mafia. But I don't know what time 6 o'clock is this time. Right there. 2 hours, 53 minutes away. So there's the countdown for the Manthong Throwdown. So Nappy Beaver's going to show if the Nappy Beaver's real or not at the 0.5K. Ooh. Sounds kinky. Very nice. Well, thanks for coming to the 0.5K. Thanks for listening to Dave and Chuck and supporting that show and supporting WRIF here in Detroit. Appreciate that, Nappy Beaver. Now the question is Nappy Beaver a man or a woman? I bet you Nappy Beaver's a man. He's going to show me his Nappy Man Beaver. But either way, we appreciate you being here. Thanks for being a part of it and listening to the show. Real quick, I want to let you guys know about something. You can see, shit, I don't have any of my examples. Any of my examples over here? No. I moved it all to my little postal stacking area. I mailed out some members, some maid members of the Manthon Mafia swag. Three packages went out today. Courtney, Driver, and Bobby Beans is getting their maid Manthon Mafia membership package sent out. And you can become a maid member of the Manthon Mafia, too. If you're looking at the chat, you see those little like, rainbowy kind of looking turds. Those are unicorn turds, okay? You collect those by watching me. Think of watching me on Twitch as mining crypto, essentially. Except my crypto is worth something. You can redeem your unicorn turds for something instead of more debt. But you can redeem it for prizes. We got some stickers, buttons. You can become a maid member of the Manthon Mafia. That comes with perks. There's perks on the Discord. We'll be doing some giveaways. They'll get maid members will get first dibs on different community activities, that kind of stuff. You can also redeem stuff. We got some phone pop sockets and some other items on there that'll be available to you to redeem for points. It costs you nothing. You know, you're part of the Twitch channel. You watch, you collect the points by watching on Twitch. It doesn't cost you any money. And if you do subscribe to the channel, I believe you get more points. So if your goal is to become a maid member and you want that patch and sticker and card, it's a quicker way to get you to that goal. So what's up, Schwan? Thanks for joining us. But yeah, I think that's all I have to talk about. Again, Manthon Mafia, Manthon Throwdown, 2 hours, 48 minutes away. We talked about becoming a maid member of the Manthon Mafia. David Trek the Free 0.5K is coming up August 6th. It's happening in a Wyandotte. You can get information on that over at davidtrekthefreak.com. Your fee to enter gets you a bib, I think a headband, a drink, maybe a t-shirt. I forget. All the details are over at davidtrekthefreak.com. So if you want to be part of the 0.5K after a two-year hiatus is back, you can join us August 6th. All the info is over at davidtrekthefreak.com. But now let's get this first warm-up match on the way. See what my daily quests are. Get 10 eliminations. That should be fairly easy. Loot 5 items of rare or better and loot 5 weapons. Okay. All very doable, easy quests. Let's see. Will the Blorb or the Holy Diver be in the shop? I hope it is.
What do you say we go fuck some shit up?
Bummer. Let's fuck some shit up is my legal middle name.
Hey, War Minion. Thank you for that sub. Again, throw me those Bezos bucks. Thank you so much. That's the way to do it. Bezos ain't gonna miss it. Richest man on the planet. Not gonna miss it. Bummer. I don't see the Holy Diver or the Blorb. That's a bummer. Night Terror is pretty cool. But we got this one. There's a new mount. I feel like most of these things on the daily rotating are all brand new. Usually it's the same shit. Maybe they realize I'm spending my crowns, so they're trying to put some new stuff in there to get my crowns quicker. Bummer. So another week we'll go without the Blorb. I'm going to set my options up. So if you guys are trying to queue snipe me or stream snipe me, whatever that is you want to call it, you got to make sure you're loading into a cross-platform lobby. And you also got to make sure you have it set to the same input type because I play on a controller. So wham, bam. That mount is disgustingly loud. The Frostmare, loud, huh? Is that the one you're talking about, Aspect? Queue in here, get this first solo match on the way. Yeah, I think the mount looks cool. I'm not sure about loudness or any of that stuff. All I know is the Blorb is super quiet, and I would like to be super quiet. Hey, you ride around in a giant booger. I mean, it's no unicorn. I prefer the unicorn. It's my number one preferred method of travel across the realm. But the Blorb's not bad. It's a good backup. I guess I gotta check it every day, man. I gotta pop in every day. What up, Bobby J. Beans, the Bean Queen? She check your mail. You should have a package there. Hopefully this weekend, but might not be there till Monday. I'm hoping you guys' packages, your new maid members, are all very local to the Detroit area, so that stuff should be there, I hope, by tomorrow or Monday. I'm dropped them off at the post office this afternoon. Big surprise, post office was real slow. Come on, Aspect, you say you can hear the blorb mount from a mile away? I don't know. You must have some sort of supersonic blorb hearing. You downloaded the blorb detector in your headset. I always get snuck up on by the blorb. The blorb's always the vehicle of travel when I'm getting smoked. Well, not always, but frequently. Now I don't know if the game froze, how the music stopped. I can't tell if it's my... Oh. My headset started to die, so I have to like dial in the volume level to just the right spot to get the max volume. Okay, that's pretty good. Let's see, what are we looking at circle-wise? We got a good circle? We got a decent circle? Eh. Not really. I feel like this is a bad one to start at my usual spot of Guntown. So maybe we'll try this one. Let's do a warm-up match. We'll start crossing. First match of the stream. If it goes bad, it goes bad. It's a warm-up. Who cares, right? No big deal. Hold on to your butts. First warm-up match of the stream on the way. And what's up, everybody? I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James from Dave and Chuck the Freak. Now, that's a morning radio show or podcast, depending on how you consume your content. Now, if you do know me from that show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch. If you like what you see, I'd love it if you gave the channel a follow. Come be part of the Manthong Mafia. Try to get together every Friday afternoon, dropping in the realm, fucking shit up, smoking motherfuckers, and sending them back to the lobby to get some snacks. Now, I do game with members of the Manthong Mafia, so if you ever look at the game with me, that is the easiest and simplest way to do so. Click that follow button, join me on stream. Let me know you're here and you want to play when I'm looking for teammates. Like I said, we'll get the Hunks from Hell assembled between 4:30 and 5. Then we got the Manthong Throwdown at 6. So there's a couple of different ways to game with and against. Now I gotta try to keep my shit together. Oh, bow to your sensei, Azar. And with that.
I came here to do two things. Eat cheesy gordita crunches and fuck shit up. Right now, I'm all out of cheesy gorditas.
Give me that burst. Yeah, baby, body your sensei, night vision.
Using an armor potion.
All right. Not bad for a start at crossing. Thought it was going to be a little sweatier. My butthole's gonna at least pucker up once or twice, but survived. Chalked up 2 kills. Leaves me 8 more needed for the daily quest. Yeah, give me some health potion.
Using a health potion.
There we go. Thank you. We got another. Oh, I jumped right over a chest. Some looting in here. There we go. That's what I want. Give me that healing shout. Get that. Get rid of that. Help get my health back up.
Repairing armor.
For those of you who like to help me out in game, I do have some sound effects set up as unicorn turd rewards that you can play. So if you're trying to like let me know, hey, I need to armor up, or hey, the storm's coming, there's some options there. There's a way you can be a part of the stream too and interact and help me in the game as well. Must be above me. Oh, here's one. I walked right past it.
Epic.
Chicken speed rune. Ah, we'll take it just in case. Sometimes being a fast little cock can work to your advantage.
Good
rest of my health brought up? Come on. Almost. Minute six. Can I make my way to the forge? I've got plenty of time, even if I don't make my way to the forge. I'm gonna keep looting. Yeah, boy, Frothy Flakes. Am I rocking the manth on my gaming? Not today. Sometimes I do. Sometimes when I'm streaming, I do. But I didn't take the time to put it on. Sometimes I rock the manth on. For the most part,
ladies and gentlemen, welcome.
Lackner Ruby, thanks for the raid. Appreciate that.
Wowabunga!
Thanks for stopping by, Lackner Ruby. I can tell you right now, I'll be playing a lot of multiverses once that becomes available. But I probably spend more time playing and streaming this. It's the most. The game I find to be some of the most fun at the moment. Oh shit, let me go fight this guy before I upgrade my gun.
The fog sets in.
Alright, bow to your sensei, Beastonian. Why didn't you use that fucking... What you have here? Use that as a backup. Get rid of all that stuff. Maximum. Look at that.
What do you say we go fuck some shit up?
Say fuck some shit up.
Let's fuck some shit up is my legal middle name.
Damn, somebody else is here. It's like they know I'm trying to forge a gun. They're up.
Flex gives you an extra edge that allows you to really attack. It's that extra assurance and aggression you need. Flex.
Come on. I'll give you that flex in just a moment.
Restoring health.
Damn! Ugh, bummer. Well, it was a warm-up match, right? Flexing up here. Yeah, that flexa we owe to RK Lip. Yeah! Warm-up match. Bummer! Damn. That's a real bummer. I feel like that firebomb carried way far to the left. I feel like that guy should have been chickened. But... I should go into my warrior loadout and put Inspire on so I heal more. But what would I be taking off then if I put Inspire on? That would be the question. Your boy Frothy Flakes. I've never played Sea of Thieves. I was playing a little Grounded. I used to play Grounded on Sunday nights with Killer Maniac and Tobinator. What else would I play? I would play Warzone and stuff every so often. But for me and my schedule, like Fridays have been the days that I've been most able to get online and stream on Twitch. I've been trying to do I wanted to do Magic the Gathering stuff. Hey, Valiant Summer, thanks for that sub, man. 46 months, dude. 2 months away from 4 years. God damn, I can't believe I've been an affiliate on Twitch for that long. But thanks for the support, Valiant. One of the OGs, man. If you guys don't follow Valiant, make sure you do. Valiant Summer's a great person to have in your community. He's one of the OGs here in the Manthong Mafia. He's actually coined the Manthong Mafia and actually came up with the idea of the Manthong Throwdown. So make sure you follow Valiant. Twitch.tv/ValiantSummer. But thanks, man. Appreciate the support. Almost 4 years. It's probably been 4 years for sure, because I was streaming for a while before I got affiliate. What up, Leafs? What's going on, man? How's your Friday? Yeah, man. Sun's out, guns out. Perfect timing for that flex. Leafs just got back from work. Good. I'm glad your workday's done, man. Hopefully the weekend is upon you. You can kick back, relax, and enjoy yourself a little bit. You know, I know you got a few kids there, so I'm sure that's eats into your relaxation time. I've been out things 4 years. At least deserve some feet pics. Like, I should be sending him some feet pics, or he's going to send me feet pics. I mean, if he wants pics of my feet, you know. Let's see how flexible I am. How's that? Here's some feet pics for you. Happy 4 years, Valiant. Ugh. Almost 4 years, Valiant. You can send the thank you card to Odd Man Out. Oof, I kind of hurt my abs down. I don't usually bend that way. Oof. All right, let's see. Still not another great circle, but I'm going to go back to my old stomping grounds. We'll go back to the gun town. Now I'm playing for keeps. Now I'm going for that dub. I'm not just trying to get warmed up. I'm going for that dub, that sweet, sweet dubberoo. Also, don't forget, if you want to take part in the Manthine Throwdown, this is the one thing I didn't explain. All you need to do is in the chat type !join. Duh. So we get a head count. We need 12 players for the Manthong Throwdown. I forgot that whole part of the discussion. But yeah, if you want to take part in the Manthong Throwdown, !join. Throw that in there. Now you got to put another addition to the wiki feet. Cool. I'm cool with that. There we go. Courtney Quadruple Force joined us. Also, Courtney, I realize I don't know your last name. You don't have to tell me it, but just so you know, when you get your package, I just spelled quadruple four. I sent it to Courtney Quadruple with a Q-U 4. Spelled it out. So that's what that means. In case you get the package and you're like, what the fuck is this? That was me just spelling out your Twitch handle. Hi, FaZe Demonic. Trying to see if we got any Manthong Mafia members sneaking in here. I'm not seeing anybody. Right, we're going to Guntown. Let's see, can we do a little bit better this second time around? I guess we'll find out, won't we? Hold on to your butts. Hey, what up, Julie Nightsart? Thanks for joining us on this Friday. Hope you're doing well. I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James from David Chuck the Freak. This is addressed to everybody in the chat, not just to Julie Knights. But if you do know me from that show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch. If you like what you see, I'd love it if you gave the channel a follow. Come be part of the Manthong Mafia. Try to get together every Friday afternoon, drop into the realm, we're fucking shit up, smoking motherfuckers, and sending them back to the lobby to get some snacks. Now, I do game with members of the Manthong Mafia. So if you're looking to game with me, that is the easiest and simplest way to do so. Click the follow button, join me on stream. Let me know you're here and you want to play when I'm looking for teammates. And as I've mentioned, we'll be getting the Hunks from Hell assembled between 4:30 and 5 o'clock. And we do have the Manthong Throwdown. Custom lobby match of Realm Royale. Whoa! Way overshot that shit. That custom lobby match of Realm Royale taking place in just about 2 hours and 31 minutes. !! Join in the chat. It signs you up to take part. We do need a head count of 12 to get that custom lobby available to us. That being said,
I came here to do 2 things: eat cheesy gordita crunches and fuck shit up. Right now, I'm all out of cheesy gorditas.
Sad but true, I am all out of cheesy gorditas, and plus, you don't want to eat a cheesy gordita and get your greasy ass fingers all over your Xbox controller. So I'm left with one other option: drop it in the realm and fuck some shit up, and that's what we are aiming to do, especially this match. I need a redemption match here. Went out in 40th place or so last match. I think I made it through one round of the storms. Let's see if we can do a little bit better this time around. I'm typically happy with top 10 placement, so if I can land somewhere in the top 10, that would be much preferred. I feel like that way I'm at least going up against a couple of real players. I'm not getting eliminated by bots. I feel like if you can make it in the top 10. And I'm fairly certain the person that killed me last match, I really hope, was a real person, not a bot. Hey, what up, Chris IRL? Chris has joined us for the Manthong Throwdown. He gives us 3. We need 9 more. What's going on, Chris? Hope things are going well for you. We had a good week. How was that Beavis and Butthead movie, man? I didn't realize that was already going to be available. I got so much shit to watch. Oh, fuck. Legendary Firebomb. Hell yes. Hells yes. Bow to your sensei, Alexi 1999. Which, not sure if that was a bot or that was just a really bad play. Repairing armor.
Epic.
Keep getting the chicken speed rune out of the chests. Give me some good. Give me a headshot rune. Give me a weapons damage rune. Come on, Realm. Hook it up. Don't be so chintzy. What do we got here? Armor potion rune? Okay. Not bad. Not one of the ones I requested, but I can work with that. Wow. Unusual loot spots. No chests. Lifesteal. Okay. Okay. You're doing better. Thanks, Realm. I'll stop bitching. Hey, what up, Killer Maniac? What's going on, man? Hope you settled into the new crib. In your cross-country move. I hope you're doing well in the new house. Heard there's been some drunken shenanigans going on in your stream lately.
The fog sets in.
I think I may have seen a couple of GIFs posted by some of that have attended. Alright, let's upgrade this burst. Let's get some armor. 41. Not really leaving me much of anything else.
Restoring health.
Let's keep looting. Man, all the usual spots. No chest. Okay, interesting. There we go. That'll help. All right, now I got 71. Let's get a rune. Still in the circle, so I got plenty of time. Did I check down here yet?
Using an armor.
Oh, we got a loot drop near me. Let's see what we got in this building.
Epic.
And then we'll run over and try to get that loot drop. Right on the edge of the circle, so I don't think I have to worry about the fog. This last... Ooh, headshot rune, thank you. Sometimes it feels like the realm really is listening. Oh, I missed a chest up there. Oh, well. Because we got a loot drop to get. Oh... I forged a headshot rune and I already got one out of the chest. Wah, 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 wah.
Loot boner! Loot boner!
There's a loot drop. Gotta get it. Gotta get it, get it. You guys are trying to find a store that's like Meijer, but it's not Walmart. Do you guys have a Fry's? There might be a Fry's. Yeah, Publix. Courtney's saying Publix. Those could be some good grocery options for you guys. All right. I guess he's making our way over to Outpost. Oh, shit. Double loot drop, huh?
Loot boner.
Look at that one.
Loot boner.
Maybe this way will be quicker. Or maybe I should go to Outpost. Eh, man, let's try to get this loot drop. Maybe the catapult will help get me there. Oh, Publix is expensive, huh? Okay. Yeah, I'll be honest. I don't know much about Southern grocery stores. Oh. Landed right in the middle of a shootout. All right, Bojangles, bow to your sensei. Fuck. I feel like I just interrupted a three-way. I'm hearing somebody with a longbow taking shots. I think I saw them over here. I can hear them now.
I cannot.
Fucked me up big time. It's too much shit going down. Should have had that guy for sure, man. That guy just got lucky. Bam! That sucks. I should have had that. Oh, good. The Beef is a Bad Movie was good, huh? You were in tears, Chris says. Oh, no. He had to take his oculus off to watch. Courtney's going to watch the Beef is a Bad Movie on Sunday when your man's home, huh? He gets a day off. That's nice. Oh, it's your man's birthday. That sucks. Well, tell your man I said happy birthday. Hey, no worries, killer. We got you, man. Hey, man, you got to get shit taken care of. New place. New city, all good, man. Appreciate you stopping by. Got to get that gym membership so we can get that swole. Get his pump on. Hey, what up, Tobinator? Yeah, I was out of gorditas. Majorly out of gorditas. How about an Albertsons? Do you have an Albertsons? I'm trying to think of the places I'd go to get groceries when I lived in Arizona. But Albertsons was really expensive. I didn't like Albertsons. All right, Tobinator joined us for the Manthong Throwdown. Uh-oh, he's going 3 weeks, no gym. He's getting small. Yeah, he's got to get those gains, Courtney says. Oh, we got an Aldi. Okay. Aldi's not bad. You know, it's all generic brand stuff or their own brand stuff. I feel like they're fairly priced. Sometimes you get some good stuff. Sometimes some stuff you got to avoid. You might just end up having to have, like, old school, like the butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker. You know what I'm saying? You might have to go to this place for your meats. This place for your fucking produce, this place for your groceries. You might, you know, that might be an adjustment you have to make. Let's see if we got any mafia names I recognize in here, no? coal is potato.
Okay. Laser swords.
Just we'll drop Guntown again. Seems like every circle I've had is like all centered around Guntown. Not sure why though. Damn, you've had that many outages, Tobinator? Oh, look at this! We got BFNKIA! Look at this! He's trying to hide! Long time no see, PFN! How about you, Sensei? Fuck! I'm gonna be on my toes! PFN is in the building! Another Manthong Mafia OG! Holy shit, here we go! Long time no see! What a reunion this could be! I did not mean for that to rhyme, it just happened that way. What's up, everybody? I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James for David Chuck the Freak. Now, that's a morning radio show or a podcast, depending on how you consume your content. But if you do know me from that show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch. If you like what you see, I'd love it if you gave the channel a follow. Come be part of the Manthong Mafia. Try to get together every Friday afternoon, drop it in the realm. We're fucking shit up, smoking motherfuckers and sending them back to the lobby to get some snacks. I do game with members of the Manthong Mafia, so if you're ever looking to game with me, that is the easiest and simplest way to do so. Click that follow button, join me on stream. Let me know you're here and you want to play when I'm looking for teammates. Again, Punks from Hell will be assembled between 4:30, 5 o'clock. Manthong Throwdown at 6. Now that's a custom lobby match over on Royale. So if you want to play against some real players, including myself and other members of the Manthong Mafia, exclamation point join right there in the chat signs you up. We do need a head count at 12 to get that custom lobby available. And once we do have 12, I'll stop bugging you to join. The Get Cluck League's also going down. I think they probably got another week of league play going on with that. So if you're looking in for like a custom lobby league of Realm Royale, make sure you check out the Get Cluck League. It's being put on by Valiant Summer and Raceland 80. You can get information on that league over there at Raceland's channel or over at Valiant Summer's channel. It's twitch.tv/Raceland80, R-A-Y-S-T-L-I-N 80. And then Valiant Summer, twitch.tv/Valiant Summer. Spelled exactly how it sounds. Let's see if I can get that Dubaru this time. My third match. It's been a rough go so far for me. I'm hearing company rolling in. Get nothing but pistols. See if I can get eyes on the opponent I heard rolling in. The mayor of Guntown's on duty.
Using an armor potion.
This is a no-bot zone. Somebody's coming from behind me now. Bow to your sensei, Akamatsu. Definitely got to look at a new controller.
Using a health potion.
I'm like disenchanting stuff when I'm not trying to, and I'm just moving. So I know I heard a few more, the pitter-patter of a few more feet. Let's see if I can go third party this fight. Another one down. Where's the other one? Say, not a bot with a shotgun! One of the most unbeatable opponents in the game. Bow to your sensei. Nope. That bow also goes to whoever else I smoke. The other bot. Oh, I should have took that heroic leaf. It was upgraded.
Armor. Epic.
Random number generator is not working too well on the old realm today. Let's go in here. Hop on the forge. Let's upgrade this revolver. Let's get a better offensive ability. There we go. We got something legendary. Hopefully something legendary that I can use.
The fog sets in.
Damn, fucking Skull of Chaos. Hate it. Oh shit, Coleless Potato took out PFNKIA. Rest in peace.
Rest in peace.
I guess Cole might be not a potato.
Using an armor potion.
PFN's no joke in this game. No, I'm thinking better off with something that can pump a lot of bullets real quick. Oh man, Taubanger, that sounds like you're having some issues with power, dude. That sucks, man. That's no fun. We were real bad last year with power outages. We were losing power all the time. Anytime it stormed, we'd lose the power. I actually went out and I had to buy a generator. It was so bad. The sad part is now I'm kind of waiting to lose power so I can run the generator, because I don't want all that gas in there to get old and lock up the generator to where you spend all that money on the generator and then the fucking generator doesn't work.
Epic.
I also don't want to try to siphon that fuel out once I put it in. But yeah, I hope they fix your power issues, dude. I got 90. Let me go, let's forge again. Get a rune. Actually, fuck that. Let's go get another offensive ability over at... Oh, fuck. Loot drop.
Loot boner.
Loot boner.
Loot
drop. Is everybody dead? Nope. Bow to your sensei, Ursi! My goodness! How is everything happening to me all at the same time right now? Drop the fucking turret, you asshole! I hit the fucking button to drop the fucking turret! Fuck, dude, was that like... Did I just get swarmed by like fucking four people? I had that fucking mage. And then there was somebody coming up from the fucking catapult area. And then that fucking assassin with the axe. And then that fucking dude. Holy shit, man. God damn. Wow. Was like fucking... That's the sweaty shit show I expected from fucking Crossing. Man, the realm's being a real motherfucker. Jesus. Cool, cool. Thanks for the heads up, Chris. Man, that was fucking rough, dude. I'm still trying to figure out, did my turret kill the mage? I feel like the turret must have killed the mage, because I killed the chicken that was on the hill that the mage started fighting after she pushed me back. But yeah, I don't even know, man. I can't even keep track of what the hell was going on there. That was just nutso. I mean, I don't think I had a chance. It was pretty much the last person to show up at that point in time is gonna fucking walk away with all the loot, you know? So like the dude that's doing the fucking emote dance, really, you didn't do shit. You killed one person who just fought off like three others. So if you want to dance, celebrate to that, more power to you. But hey, what up, Chris Berg?
Wowabunga!
What's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. Long time. I feel like it's been a long time no see, no? My apologies if you've been here and you just forgot or haven't noticed. It's good to see you, Chris. Chris, are you the, you play cornhole? Cornhole guy? Not like cornhole, but cornhole, I think I see on Facebook all the time. Winning some money playing cornhole. Yeah, awesome, man. Hey, congrats on all your success playing cornhole. Hey, PFN. Hi, PFN. I'm sorry, a coalless potato took you out last match. Good to see you. PFN, Manthong Mafia, OG. Make sure you follow him. I'm sure he's probably been busy working. He hasn't been streaming as much as he probably used to. Or maybe he does and I just don't know. But at twitch.tv/PFNKIA. Another great person to have in your community. God damn, the circles are all the fucking same, man. Alright, I'm gonna go Frozen Cemetery this time. All the circles keep dropping around Guntown. Change it up, Realm. I'm getting like the same loop, the same circles, all the same. All right, what's up, everybody? I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James from Dave and Chuck the Freak. That's a morning radio show or a podcast, depending on how you consume your content. If you do know me from the show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch. If you like what you see, I'd love it if you gave the channel a follow. Come be part of the Manthong Mafia. Try to get together every Friday afternoon, drop it in the realm, we're fucking shit up. Smoking motherfuckers and sending them back to the lobby to get some snacks. I do game with members of the Manthong Mafia, so if you're ever looking to game with me, that is the easiest and simplest way to do so. Click that follow button, join me on stream, let me know you're here and you want to play, but I'm looking for teammates. We'll get the Hunks from Hell assembled between 4:30 and 5 o'clock. And then we got the Manthong Throwdown coming up at 6. Just about 2 hours and 6 minutes away. If you do want to take part in the Manthong Throwdown, exclamation point join in the chat signs you up. It's free. All we need you to do is come back at 2 hours and 6 minutes from now and take part in the match. Ooh, PFN's already chalking up a kill. I got a passive repair rune. That's a good little find. Oh. Getting some gunshots already. Go make my presence known. Bow to your sensei, D. Burton. Damn it. There we go. Bow to your sensei, Ardrill.
Repairing armor.
Get all my health back as quickly as I can. switch back to that. Leave that there.
Repairing armor.
Off to a good start. 127 shards already. Let's go get all these other chests over here in the cemetery now.
Epic!
Reloader. Thank you. That's a nice one. That's a nice little treat. Thank you, Realm.
Using a health potion.
Oh, that was dumb. I should have used my ability. It was real dumb. You know, I will say, the Realm, I think, is very generous with health potions in game. Armor, not so generous. Hey, what up, U8NO? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Woo! All right, I think we got them all. At least most of them. Well, a couple more. Wow. I guess I forgot how fruitful the Frozen Cemetery could be in regards to loot and chests. All right, let's go craft now. 200 shards. I'm gonna upgrade my burst. Try to get a better offensive ability. Get some armor. Armor won't be as crazy because I do have passive repair. Got the fog rolling in. We're gonna have to get stepping here soon.
The fog sets in.
Disenchant that. I'll take my armor potions and give me my gun. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright. So let's head on over to Northport now.
I ride upon a pale horse.
It's weird when you go by usual spots where there's like chests and stuff and there's none there. Hell yeah, passive repair is the thing, man. It is a thing for sure. Very helpful. I guess I should go this way. I'm going to Northport, not crossing. Get some of these chests along the way. Thank goodness I stopped to disenchant some shotguns. Alright, we're in the circle now. Now, Northport can be a bit of a tricky destination in the realm as well. Lots of buildings to hide in. Got that wheezy-ass loot goblin making all sorts of noise. Get out of here, loot goblin. Let's take the throwdown. I don't want anything to do with you. I thought I heard somebody else's footsteps. Just my noisy, clunky armor making sounds. Mm-hmm. Get out of here, Lou Goblin. I told you, I don't got time for you. I'm here to loot the forge. I only got 48, so I can't really craft anything. Come on. Anything down here? There we go. Hey, not bad. Well, yeah, it'll actually come in more handy than the purple shielding shout. 203.71. Okay, that gives me enough for a rune. Let's craft that rune. I'll hit some nearby buildings.
I ride upon a pale horse.
It's funny because I thought. So, riding upon a pale horse, I thought that was a Bon Jovi lyric. Somebody last week, I think, or the week before, corrected me. Bon Jovi does not say, upon a pale horse he rides. Which is, I thought, what he said. I think somebody told me it's a metal horse he rides. I thought he said pale horse. I mean, I know he's talking about a motorcycle, but... Get in that window. Man, Northport, no company here. Let's see, where should I head next? Fuck, man. Guess head towards Lumber Falls. Guntown's gonna be like the closest. I don't know. Lumber Falls is going to be right on the edge. Maybe we'll try to head that way. Use that forge and then make my way into the Guntown area. Oh, Steel Horse is the lyric. Okay. Okay, so it's Steel Horse. Yeah, I knew Pale Horse was death, and I thought that's what he was singing in the lyrics. I don't know if anybody knew this, but I'm not your typical Bon Jovi fan, so... It's all, I also find it humorous the amount of times I would make that statement until somebody finally corrected me. I've been singing the Zezza Bon Jovi song for since I've got this skin. Just like me saying Total Realm Denomination. Damn, PFN's rocking a shredder, huh? Oh. Oh. Forgot where I was heading this way. I'm in the circle. I can loot around Lumber Falls. Oh!
Fools! Picking a fight!
Get some cover here. Bow to your sensei, Gargolus. Gargle these nuts, baby. All right, back to the way I was heading.
Restoring health.
Now back to the way I was headed. So by the time I get to Lumber Falls, I won't even be able to use the forge. Oh, I'll be able to collect some loot people left behind. That's cool. Like a legendary sniper rifle. If I use that. Come on, disenchant that.
Death comes for you all.
Macklin shards. All right. Bunch of sniper rifles. I was hoping that was going to be a stone staff. Oh boy. Better get riding. Shit. Come on, passive repair. Heal me up. Thank you. Close to the circle, though. I think I hear company.
What do you say we go fuck some shit up?
Let's fuck some shit up is my legal middle name.
Stomp this cock out! Aw, oh, I missed. Bow to your sensei, Grover. Hey, Nixery, 2 years. Thanks for the sub. Appreciate that, Nixery. Thanks for that sub, man. Appreciate the support. Thanks for keeping the channel going. Thanks for being a part of the community. Alright, let's go hit this forge. Two people left. Well, two people left to kill. Trying to see if I can get eyes on somebody. Alright, let me go see. Maybe I can upgrade my revolver. Oh, what do we got over here? Fuck that. Free upgrade. Okay. Wait, I thought I had a purple. I thought I picked up a fucking... Oh. I already had a burst rifle. Okay. Oh, shit! Goddamn, Luke distracted me.
Repairing armor.
Here we go. Is one of them PFN? Oh, shit! Just a bot, I believe.
Using an armor potion.
Who is it? It's PFN! I'm almost positive.
Shields out.
Using an armor potion.
Damn, man. No!
Repairing armor.
Threw that away. Where the fuck did my burst rifle go? I keep losing my shit! Ah, damn it! Damn! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! Was that PFN? PFN, I bow to you, Sensei. GG's, man. It's been a while since I got spanked by PFN. He still got it, though! Good game, PFN. Damn. I should have known it was going to come down to me and him. Let's see what you're saying, Chris.
What do you say we go fuck some shit up?
Let's fuck some shit up is my legal middle name.
Hey, Chris Burke, thanks for that resub, man. Appreciate that, dude. Thanks for supporting the channel. I was shooting into the ass. I'll have to look at that clip. Okay. Leafs, you've literally tried to load this goddamn game 3 times, and then it kicked you out, and now it's crashed. Damn, dude. It sounds like you got a beef with Realm, huh? I'm trying to see these booty sub shots here. Oh, the ass shaking. Yeah, it's right on the screen. Look at that. It's like I'm shooting right in the ass. That's funny. What a random fucking thing to happen there. That's funny. Hey, what up, Z-Hall? Thanks for stopping by while you're at work, man. Appreciate that. Hopefully work's not too bad for you. But not much is up with me, man. I'm ready for the weekend, if I'm being honest. I'm just ready for the weekend. I'm ready to not have my alarm go off at 3:45 a.m. tomorrow. Ugh. I got a lot of shit to watch. I got a new episode of The Secret of Skinwalker Ranch. I got Doctor Strange 2 to watch. Beavis and Butthead do the universe. So much shit to check out. Oddman Alex is letting you guys know there's a Peacock just posted a Downton Abbey. It's not Downtown Abbey. It's Downton Abbey. Al Beck taught me that. Z-Haw living the truck driver dream out here. Hey, man. Get those dollars, baby. I hope the cost of fuel is not affecting you too badly. Did Oddman Out props get hacked? Leafs wants to know. I didn't realize you were a Downton Abbey fan there, Oddman Out. There's so much shit to watch. I got all the Boys episodes to watch. Got video games to play. I got the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge. But you know what else we got? 1 hour and 46 minutes. We have the Manthong Throwdown. Custom lobby match of Realm Royale. How many do we need? How many do we have signed up? Let me see here. 4. So we're looking for 8. Now, if we don't get 8 people, we don't get 12. No worries. I get it, dude. It is nice out. The weather is nice. It's probably best spent outdoors. So if nobody is able to get, if we're not able to get 12 players for the Manthong Throwdown, it's okay. We'll try again next week, I think. Yes, next week I'll be streaming. 2 weeks, it will not be a stream. So July 9th, I will not be streaming. I think 9th is the date. Let me see. Check the calendar here. July 8th. Friday, July 8th, there will not be a stream. So, no stream on July 8th. Trying to see. Oh, would PFN do come in, smoke me, and then take off?
What do you say we go fuck some shit up?
Let's fuck some shit up is my legal middle name.
Hey, Chris, thanks so much for that resub. Yeah, man, appreciate that, man. I'm telling you, Prime subs is the way to go. You're supporting a channel. It doesn't cost you anything extra, and you're taking money out of a billionaire's pocket. That's how I look at it. So thanks so much. Nixery is joining us for the Manthong Throwdown. Thank you, Nixery. Oh, and I still got the rest of Stranger Things to catch up on. A new Umbrella Academy. That's right, Coleco. Thanks for the reminder about that. I have so much shit to watch. Like, I get stressed when I sit down with the Roku remote, and I'm like, I don't know what to put on. I'm caught up on Obi-Wan. I thought they did a good job with that. Not perfect. Not a perfect Star Wars story, but I thought it was very well done. I enjoyed it. I found it entertaining. You know. Some people were calling it the best piece of Star Wars content ever made, and I disagree with that. I think it's good. It's enjoyable. It was entertaining. Oh, there he is. PFN is in the match. He was hiding. Found you. Bow to you, Sensei. That's from last match. Good job. I'm always okay being number 2 to a member of the Manthong Mafia. Hey, what up, MG Elote? Look at that hunk in the chat. Look at you. I see you there. What's up, everybody? All right, hold on to your match. This could be the last solo match of the stream. I don't even know where I'm dropping. Where are we dropping? Let's drop. Let's go Seaside Graveyard. No, how about let's go Trinity Hills. What's up, everybody? I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James from David Chuck the Freak. That's our morning radio show or podcast, depending on how you consume your content. But if you do know me from that show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch. If you like what you see, I would love it. Love it if you gave the channel a follow. Come be part of the Manthon Mafia. Try to get together every Friday afternoon and drop it in the room. Fucking shit up. Quit smoking motherfuckers and sending them back to the lobby to get some snacks. And I do game with members of the Manthon Mafia. So if you ever look at the game with me, that is the easiest and simplest way to do so. Click that follow button. Join me on screen. Let me know you're here and you want to play when I'm looking for teammates. So we'll be assembling the hunks from hell in a little bit, possibly. Whoa! After this match, this dude fucking landed right on top of my head! Bow to your sensei! Krezrel! That's just bad luck, man. That's just bad luck.
Using an armor potion.
I'm hearing a mount. Bow to your sensei, Evelinius. Look, like I'm getting bots with some of the weirdest fucking names I've ever seen. Oh, that's somebody else's bot, or somebody else's mount, right? Armor. Is that just a bug buzzing? Oh, that's shielding Xiao James, not healing. Okay, dummy. I'm hitting the wrong button.
Using an armor potion.
The hardest part when I loot here is I always forget. I get turned around. So I forget where I've looted. Which buildings I've been in. There's so many. There we go. Give me that burst.
Death comes for you all.
Guess I should head towards the forge, huh? Keep looting my way towards the forge. Only got about a minute 12, so I guess if I'm going to use the forge, I better do it now. Let's upgrade the gun first. Now let's get some armor. Now let's get some more shards. Now we'll make a room. Now we wait. Or a fight, I guess.
The fog sets in.
Thank God for bots, huh? Either bots or bad players. Woo! Bow to your sensei, Skeets are ready. Why? Well, let's enchant that thing. There we go.
Repairing armor.
It's funny because I could use some health now. It's not usually the way it goes for me. All right, I'm gonna get moving here. I need to find something that can heal me up. There we go.
Using a health potion.
More shit like that. I really gotta watch the fog too.
Death comes for you all.
It's going nice and slow. It's the first fog.
Epic.
Ooh, nice. I'll take the headshot. Damn, wait. I think I got rid of a fucking weapon I just upgraded. Son of a bitch, man. Right? Did I upgrade a burst rifle or something? I'll leave that over here. Son of a bitch, man. This game is really trying to fuck with me. Let's go see what this fool is doing over at Jade Gardens. Come on, you got a unicorn, you can't get up a little bump. Oh my goodness, nothing to help me heal.
Death comes for you all.
DXD, what's up? My favorite weapon in Realm Royale. Firestone Staff, because it's so overpowered. But secondary is probably a burst rifle. I also enjoy the LMG. This might not be the person to push, huh? No, they keep running away. Damn, I'm just gonna hunt this motherfucker down all game. Hopefully they drop some fucking health pods. But thanks for stopping by there, DXD03. What's your favorite weapon? Ooh, loot drop!
Loot boner! Loot boner!
Oh no! I'm coming for you. Why the fuck wasn't it there? The delay on that. It's fine. I'm on a hunt.
Hey,
I just realized, is that PFN? Thanks, Courtney, for the heads up on the fog. They're in a blorb. They're a mage. It could be PFN. They're not staying to actually duke it out with me. Now we're in Fungal Jungle, my bugaboo zone. Oh, we got a frozen bot here. Box of crayons! Bow to your sensei! Give me some health.
Using an armor potion.
Ooh, 10 health potions, thank you. Uh-oh. The Blorby I was just fucking around with, I think it's back. On the forge. Yes, they are. Oh no, a gatekeeper!
What are you saying? We better fuck some shit up.
Let's fuck some shit up is my legal middle name.
Alright, fuck this. I'm going to the next circle. I haven't found anything yet! I haven't had time. I've been chasing this motherfucker around the goddamn realm to actually get all my shit. I got no offensive ability. I've been trying to find stuff to heal me up. Griffin Tamer, thanks for that resub, man. Appreciate that shit. I feel like I should almost just wait outside of Fungal for this person to start leaving. I think now they're following me, huh? Oh, what bullshit! How is it back already? How is that like a four second fucking, what? Yes, bow to your sensei, Night of Gaming 13. Bow to your fucking sensei. Bow twice. GG's. Finally, hunting that motherfucker down. Give me that firebomb. Should've used that shit, dummy. I got maximum shards, okay.
Using an armor potion.
Oh, guess I should take the gatekeeper over here. Huh? Thank you, I'm gonna reload the burst right now. At least I thought I was. Well, at least I know it wasn't PFN. I thought it was going to end up being PFN for sure. Oh, fuck. Here comes the fog. Here comes the fog. All right. Whoa! Where the fuck did that come from? Oh, there we go. I see. Somebody else is rolling in. want to set it up to those two.
Shields out.
Thank you.
Using an armor potion.
Get a fucking stone staff.
Using an armor.
How are they not chicken yet? This is gonna end up being PFN, you watch. Can I outlast twice? No! I cannot! Damn! Andre is go me. Or and re go me. Andre Gomez, maybe? That's what it is? Damn, they got me. Now they're just gonna stand there? I'm just gonna stand there? Maybe they're trying to learn how to emote, huh? Damn, man. I won that fight if I stationed? What's that mean? If I stationed? Oh, if I would have dropped the station? Was it ready? Wasn't it still on cooldown? I thought it was still on cooldown. Bummer. Thanks for the armor reminder during that. Here come the thanks for the... And Taubiner making me shake it. Ah, son of a biatch. Well, that's a bummer. But as much of it as it's a bummer, it's a good thing. Because now it's time for this.
Welcome to
from hell. Assemble.
All right. I'm getting skunked out here in the realm. Rolling solo. I need the help from some hunks in the lobby, in the chat. I'm looking for some hunks from hell. For please to join me. Oh, we gotta get PFN in. We haven't had PFN in a long time. River Tamer's putting together a hit squad. All right. You guys want to join? So let's see. We'll take Chris. We'll get Chris. We'll get PFM. And let's get Taubinator. That's what we'll go with. Chris IRL, PFM, and Taubinator. If you guys can join me in the Discord chat. And then anybody else who wants to play squad up with Griffin Tamer, we'll do a countdown. We'll get you guys in the same match. All three hunks join us. Maybe we'll get PFN to join us in the Discord as well. What's up, Chris? What's up, Taubinator? You guys can hear me okay?
Yes, sir.
Alrighty. Get these hunk cards revealed.
Yep. Oh, I'm getting double teamed right now. Okay, that's cool. That's cool.
Getting double teamed, everybody. Look out. We got Taubinator 1, the Rube Goldberg, the Smoky Weed, when he has power. There we go, Taubinator 1. Joining us. Got a pump card on the way. And I think PFN is the center card. Thank you, Chris. PFN is the center card. And let's give that reveal. There we go, PFN. Ooh. And
all right.
One more. Chris IRL. If OBS could fucking be a little. If OBS could be any smaller, please make the font smaller, OBS. There we go. And Chris IRL and yours truly, the unofficial mayor of Guntown, head hunk from hell. Who do we got in the Discord here? All right, let me get the lobby and shit set up for us so we can get everybody in here. Well, here's your hunks from hell, at least for the moment. We got PFN, Tobinator 1,
It's me versus two other people at the moment.
Oh, you're still in a match, Chris.
Whew. Yeah, I'm pretty much done.
All right. While we're waiting for your match to end, let's hear from Tobinator 1 and PFN. Tobinator, say hello. Let the people know they can find you online.
You can find me at twitch.tv/Tobinator1. Sunday to Sunday usual. I'm gaming, getting stoned off my ass, and having a lot of fun.
When he's got power, that is, everybody.
Yes.
Awesome, man. Thanks for joining us on the stream today. Thanks for being a part of the Hunks from Hell.
PFN.
Long time no see. How have you been, man? Oh, if he's there.
Can you guys hear me now?
Ah, there he is. What's going on, man?
There we go. Not much.
What you been up to?
Work. Nothing but work.
I bet. He's a busy man.
I got a Friday off.
Say hello. Let the people know where they can find you online.
So on PFNKA, you can find me playing games with any member of the Manthong or you know, Bracelin's crew or Valiant's crew. Currently not streaming, but hopefully that will change
awesome,
in the
man.
Near future.
You're leaving the couch stains behind, huh?
They're not leaving behind, just taking a break.
So the stains
break.
Are still there, so they're not. They're still in the couch. They haven't been scrubbed out.
No, they're just setting in.
How are we looking, Chris?
I'm 1v1. I'm about to die, but you know, I'm trying my best.
I gotcha. Well, once Chris wraps up that match, we'll get him in here. Looks like Leafs is looking for an invite to be on the hit squad. He's in the lobby. He just had a 13 kill solo run. So if you're looking for a resume, he's got it right there. Oh, Oddman, I don't think CU Febreze, everybody. PFA.
Cheers. Oh, we're waiting. I'm taking a dab.
He thinks you Febreze everybody out. There he is. We got
Thanks
Chris joining us now. Chris, say hello. Let the people know where they can find you online.
Hey, you can find me at twitch.tv/ChrisIRL.
I didn't do the countdown. I didn't do the countdown. Sorry, hold on. We'll give you the heads up. Okay, everybody. 3, 2, 1, go. All right, go ahead.
Hi, my name is Chris. I'm from Boston, and you can find me streaming randomly at twitch.tv/ChrisIRL617. Usually do some Fortnite, some Realm Royale, and in a few weeks, some multiverses. Super excited.
Hey, have they given us a date yet?
Not yet.
Okay, I saw Sonic Fox was tweeting multiverses, and I only know Sonic Fox. I believe Sonic Fox is like one of the biggest names in the fighting game community. So to hear that person is stoked to be playing multiverses makes me happy. So I feel like knowing that person, that gamer's involved. I don't think they have a. I think they're gender neutral, so I don't want to refer to him or her. But I think they have like such a reputation in the community that they're gonna make this game even bigger. So I'm excited. I was happy to see that they were tweeting with the Multiverse's Twitter account earlier this week. I'm excited. I'm dying to play. My thumb's healed up. I think I formed like a giant, like almost callus on my thumb from playing that fucking game and mashing the fucking button so hard. It's like started to peel and now it's healed. I can feel the tip of my thumb again. I couldn't feel the tip of my thumb for a long time.
That just means you're a pro gamer.
I hope so.
Like pro guitarists have the calluses on their fingers.
Yeah.
Pro gamers have
like them on their made it in. Good. We got Courtney. She's here. So I'm assuming. Okay, Electric. It'll be good, good, good. Okay, good. Hit squad queuing works. I might need somebody to remind me after each match to do the countdown. I'm so bad at that. I get focused on doing the show. I need a producer. I need like a somebody to count down and do all that shit while I focus on just talking. Talking's hard sometimes, okay?
I agree. Hashtag your introvert lifestyle. Okay. Where are we dropping, boys?
We'll go crossing.
Fine by me.
All right, here we go. First match with the Hunks from Hell. Hold on to your butts, everybody.
All right. Let's tell us who you are, James.
What's that? Wait, what's that?
Usually after everyone, like, you know, my name is Who the FJC. You might know me from Dave and Chuck the Freak, and thank you for tuning, you know,
Oh, I thought you were telling me to tell you. I got you. You're coming to my reset.
You usually do it every game. Yeah. My bad.
Yeah, no, you're fine. I probably would have all the confusion around it.
Oh, we have one team here with us, by the way.
Yeah, it looks like somebody dropped near PFN.
Yep, right next to me and Tom. Chicken.
All right, cool. PFN taking out Nacho Daddy.
Like Nacho Is he Daddy? Out of hit squad?
Yeah, fuck that guy.
He's a regular player. I don't think Nacho Daddy's a bot, though.
He's a real player.
Okay.
There's no friendliness during the Hunks from Hell.
No, why? Somebody here, looking please? For some sort of like diplomatic immunity here?
He was doing like the up and down crouch, like friendly.
Oh. Like what? Get out of here. I didn't know that there was like a code for that. Alright, so far everybody good?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a couple people fighting in the forge area.
Head over there and try to get some shards.
How did I get hit from behind the wall? Okay, whatever.
Say, I heard a soul gust get launched.
Are they up top or something?
I don't know.
Another guy coming in the front of the forge.
I always laugh whenever I see the engineered because when I went to high school, we actually had competing
pretty close
school
to one shot.
Gotcha.
That their name was the engineers.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
You got him, PFN.
Everybody good? Yeah, it's everybody good.
Yeah.
5 seconds, so I'm unchickenified.
We need 90 shards to get the Combinator back.
I got them. There's shards here if you need them, James. It's on my ping. Not a lot, but...
I'll take them. A lot of shaddies.
I hear other people starting to wink their way in. I
ride upon a pale horse.
Thank you, Kia. I will say this, me and Vale are still working out the final pieces of it, but me and him are going to be torturing ourselves with that game Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy.
I got one on me.
Heading that way. Getting Over It, what's that game about?
Basically, it is the most rage-inducing game, even more so than like Elden Ring. Oh,
really?
Yes.
Nice.
Epic. Ooh, passive repair.
Nice.
It's like the realm feels bad for me.
Did somebody drop armor on the forge?
I just finished forging some, so you can have it.
Oh, I'll drop it. It just auto picked up. Okay. Any more shards?
If anybody encounters a burst of any level, let me know. I want to get rid of the shotgun.
Anyone want a lightning sniper?
The fog sets in.
Sure.
There's an armor potion there for somebody. Tauber, PF.
Dude, that was a good start.
Oh yeah. I'm upgrading my burst right now. Love me a burst rifle.
There's a burst right there.
Blue ping?
Yep.
Yeah, beside the forge.
No problem.
Right.
Oh, nice. I just got a gold revolver.
Nice.
That's a good find.
Hey, somebody wants it. I forged it.
Well, I mean, if you're not going to use it, that's the weapon I can put to work.
Right.
I have a purple burst, so.
Yeah, the way on the, me.
About that gold revolver is it has no drop on the actual weapons. So if you shoot it, unlike, we'll say, the axe and other items where it has like an actual weapon drop or it's slow, it's an instant, it's already there.
Yeah, it's a hit scan.
And. Right, right? Yep.
Yeah, something PFN taught me back in the day.
Hit scan.
Oh, aspects of
action over town.
Kind of a memer.
For loot.
What's kind of a memer mean? That's a term I'm not familiar with. Memer. Nacho Daddy's got no wiener.
Sorry, misfire.
That Nacho Daddy's got some sort of like vendetta against me ever since I fell down a freaking side of a mountain in a custom match.
Oh, that's why Nacho Daddy's so familiar. Such a familiar name. Okay.
Yeah.
Damn it! I got rid of a healing shout, and I should have grabbed instead of this shielding shout. Oh well.
I have a station. If you need it.
Cool. Oh, I just got a green. It worked out for me.
Ooh. Reload rune.
Chris, are you keyboard and mouse or analogs?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I'm keyboard and mouse. Is there a green burst here for somebody?
Sorry. I'm good.
I'm good.
Well, your keyboard and mouse too, right?
Yep.
I have
one thing you might get good at if you want to go warrior is the axe.
Yeah, I thought I was using last Friday. I was kind of decent with it. I think I have that specialty equipped as well, where I do additional damage.
Should be like cleaver, some BS like that. Cleave.
I'm riding towards where PFN is, so you guys know.
Oh, yep. Got someone on me.
Here. Up. I'm here with Tob.
He's dead.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Well, maybe a squad must have moved in across him, maybe?
Okay.
Checking him for you. On top, EJ.
I think there's somebody else around here.
Yeah, there's a chicken.
Oh, that might be them.
The walls.
Took out one.
Making my way back now.
Ooh.
Coming to you.
You happen to see which
direction? Anyone want a staff or anything? A bolt staff?
He went beyond the horizon. Couldn't see him.
I'm gonna take that.
The longbow?
Did you guys just kill like a special ops Spock? Like with their black suit and goggles?
I don't know.
I killed some black chicken.
Okay, yep, that's okay. That's the one I was looking for. I'm just making sure. They got eliminated and they weren't gonna sneak up and bite us.
Gonna do a quick upgrade since I'm back here.
Oh yeah, I can make some potions for people. I know Tob and, well, everybody needs them, actually.
I'm good. I've still got 8. I just haven't used my armor yet.
Where do we think the next destination is going to be?
Probably Lumber, right?
Yeah, that's where the circle is.
I'm going to start riding in that direction.
Alright.
There's a loot drop sort of on the way there. Green ping.
Loot boner. Loot boner.
Best way to get weapons.
He was getting loot boners before loot boners were even a thing. Dude, I totally thought that was you in another match. I don't know if it's the match that you killed me when we came in first, second, or if it was a different match. But there was like another. I think it was a mage I was chasing around the whole fucking map, and like. They weren't really like actually like really fighting me. It seemed like they'd do enough just to kind of get me to back the fuck off. I kept chasing them. And right. Finally, we had the battle. And like when I won, I was like, "Was it PFN?" No, it wasn't. It was somebody else. I was surprised.
Yeah, it was the guy that killed me.
Oh, that guy killed you?
The one that killed you killed me at crossing.
Okay.
Same thing though. I just finished killing three people, and then he snuck up and popped me.
Oh, got a squad rolling in at Lumber Park.
I'm about to roll in too, so.
Stuck against a bunch of logs. Oh, I'm lit on fire.
Almost there.
I'm shouting my health back.
Repairing armor.
Wow, damn, Tom, you guys rolled in just in the nick of time.
Yeah, just say shit out of him. Where's he at?
This guy over there.
He has a diarrhea blasted those motherfuckers in the face.
It's coming out of the storm right now.
He's dead.
Nice.
Purple revolver on him if you want him.
I'm good. I got a legendary one. I got a gold revolver.
I have a purple
staff.
I'm
gonna get my axe.
Good. I'll give it a shot.
Get some more armor going. Maybe a room.
Three other times remaining.
Yeah.
I was worried for a second there that the people that were rolling in was Alakna Ruby and Griffin Tamer. I thought it was the hit squad.
Did they make it in?
Yeah. They're in the match. Griff showed up. Courtney's in here. I think it's Griffin Tamer. Courtney, Alakna Ruby, and I'm not sure who else.
This is my sensor, just using it just in case. There's a reload rune. I can't use it, I already have one.
I'll definitely take that.
Oh, never mind, that's who that is, JC's, never mind.
You leave my reload rune alone, Chris.
Alright, what's next? Ooh, fungal.
Did I not drop?
Favorite place.
Bugaboo.
Was fucking. I think I picked it up.
No, I picked it up. I picked it up here.
Oh, okay. Four armor.
There's
okay,
a loot
okay.
boner on my Bezos dick rocket. I'm heading for that loot boner.
He's going for it. He's got a loot boner.
Go see if she's rock hard or soft.
All right, we're going in.
So Chris, tell us without spoiling anything about the Beavis and Butthead movie.
It's very creative. It wasn't for money at all.
It's a hit squad.
It was a good way to introduce the new series that's coming out. Oh. It pretty much it allows them to be teenagers in today's era.
Okay.
Hey Griff.
Uh-oh, Griff and Tamer taking a Tobinator.
Oh, I see him. Oh crap. They're up top.
Yep.
And down low?
Be careful of the ones down low because Griffin has a sniper and I'm sure Alak is with him.
Alak's dead.
Oh, rest in peace, Alak.
Rest in peace.
Oh, behind us as well. Be careful. Behind us.
Oh, shit. Behind us too? Top of this house.
Do you have eyes on somewhere?
Northeast.
Okay, same. Someone's invisible unless that's one of you. Okay.
I ride upon a pale horse.
I like this move for high grounds.
So the player that was behind us, I've chased into this house upstairs. Thanks.
All right, they're chickenified.
And Coltest, bow to your senses.
Someone just finished off the forge.
Ooh-wee.
I'm heading towards the PFN.
I don't have shard to do a res.
I do.
Yeah, I got 75. I don't know if that's going to be enough.
Someone's directly above me.
I have 109.
What do you need, 90?
No, it'll be more than that this time.
Oh, what is it this time?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I think it goes by how many. It's at least 100 kills. All right,
JC. You said behind me?
Not anymore. He flew up. Now he's behind PF.
And maybe the full stack.
Somebody drop a turret.
I'm gonna pull.
Behind you, IRL.
Behind me, son?
Yeah, there's some shards and shit up there.
Oh, yeah.
You could use.
Look at that shot with the firebomb.
All right, 224. That should be more than enough.
Let me
here they come. Here they come. He's very hurt.
Damn, this firebomb. Ricocheted.
Using an armor.
I'm fighting at least one in the forge. I'm not sure if there's more.
Yeah, I got the forge guy.
Okay.
There's still one.
Thank you, whoever threw that shield up.
Oh, no, there's still two. There's three in the forge. There's three in the forge. Like, inside the actual forge.
Yeah, one's chicken. Two chicken.
Three chicken. Fuck some shit up.
Let's fuck some shit up is my legal dead. Name.
Are you resurrecting already or not?
Yep. Okay. One of them got away. Don't know where they are.
There's only three people left.
Is it the hit squad that we're fighting?
No idea.
Up top with us.
Yeah, oh, F you. Yeah. That's actually their name.
You got
F
this.
You. Below.
Nice.
Oh, hell yeah, we got right. This.
That was Country Nuts.
Country Nuts. That's somebody that got taken out right at the get-go, so they must have come back.
One left.
Oh, yeah.
GG's.
Nice.
Yeah, baby!
Wowabunga!
All we need is Punks from Hell. Dominating. Thanks for the reload there, Sploosh. Or Splash. I saw your message and then I did it before 2 seconds before Odd Man Out hit the sounder. Nice job, Hunks. Wow,
damn,
bunga, baby.
Man. Alec, I guess, was one cock hit away from being chicken.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I hit him with one volley and he got chickened.
Okay. Good job, guys.
My that was awesome.
Always puckered up when I know we're fighting against the hit squad. But Cypher, thanks for this resubscription there. Appreciate that, Cypher.
No problem.
Happy to put my AC on.
Well, what's going on, Splash? Thanks for joining us. Oh, I forget. So I'll forget when I have passive repair Odd Man Out. Sometimes my head's not fully in the game, okay? Give me a break. All right, we still got the hit squad looking the queue with us. Do we have like a representative from the hit squad that's ready?
Sure.
The countdown. Hit squad, if you're in the chat, let me know what the representative is. I'm going to count you down. Dr. Ruby says, yeah, okay. So we're ready. Okay, hit squad, we're starting in 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. So while we're waiting for the lobbies to load up and get everybody queued in, let's hear from the hunks. They led us to victory. We got that sweet, sweet dubberoo. Let's start with PFNKIA. He might not be streaming right now, but he's a longtime member of the Manthong Mafia and a great person to have in your community. Say hello, PFN.
Hey, yeah, it's PFNKIA. Like I said, you'll find me playing with lots of members of the Manthong Mafia, Raceland's community, Valley's community, you know, everybody. Not streaming, but hopefully I will be back soon.
Talk about your lady. Your wife streams, right? She's doing, I think, Warzone. I see she tweets about every Sunday night. Is she streaming every Sunday night?
Every Tuesday and Sunday, Tattooed Cat Lady.
There you go.
She's amazing at the game. Definitely go follow her.
Yeah, so you want to support a fellow Manthong Mafia member. His wife is also a member of the Manthong Mafia. You can support her as well. I think are you sometimes on those streams? It might not be streaming, but I feel like sometimes you could be a squad mate. We'll assume that, yes, that is the case. Anyways, so we heard from PFN. Let's hear from Tobinator1. Say hello, Tobinator. The Rube Goldberg is smoking weed.
You can find me at twitch.tv/Tobinator1 Sunday to Sunday, as long as I have power. And yeah, getting stoned off my ass, having fun, and just playing around.
Awesome, man. Thanks for being a part of the squad today. Thanks for joining us on stream. And last but not least, Chris IRL. Say hello.
Hi, I'm Chris. You can find me streaming randomly, usually Fortnite from Realm Royale, and soon some multiverses. It's at twitch.tv/ChrisIRL617.
Awesome, man. Thanks to you for being a part of the stream, and thanks for joining us in the Hunks from Hell. Let's see if we can hold up another battle against the Hit Squad here. Thanks for dropping those links in the chat, too, Chris. Appreciate that. That's great.
The last squad against is also in here. The FU and all of them.
Oh, yeah, I saw them. I'm ready. I'm ready to do battle with those guys again. So you heard from those hunks. Now you can hear from me. I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James from Dave and Chuck the Freak. That's a morning radio show or a podcast, depending on where you live and how you consume your content. But if you do know me from that show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch.
Thanks for having us. Nice watching all y'all stream. You, Chuck, Andy. Well, Chuck hasn't done it in a while.
Yeah. I think Chuck's trying to find time to get into it. Chuck and Jason kind of fallen off the schedule. Andy's still doing his fucky facts and bad advice. I think it's on Wednesdays. But yeah. It also could be Saturday. I'm not 100%. I just know.
I called yesterday?
If I see him, I tweet
I've
about it.
I've seen him both days.
But yeah, you can follow. I think it's Andy Green Radio now.
Yeah.
I might have to update some of my links. Yeah, Andy and I are still holding it down on Twitch when we can.
I saw a video of
Tab. Too quick.
That was Andy with no beard like 12 years ago or something.
Yep.
I think he was talking about like wet socks or something. I forget. Well, something about socks, I believe.
Was it like old YouTube videos?
Yeah, it's like some very old studio he used to work for. Or maybe he still does. I see somebody.
See ya.
Probably gonna be north to you guys.
Sweet.
I'm running towards him right now with my pistol.
Alrighty, I'll try to head that way. I think I'm a ways away from where you guys are. I'm opposite side.
Yeah,
don't worry. It's right above me.
Oh, yep.
He's above you?
Yep.
We have somebody near me, too. I'm not sweating that just yet.
Nope, all clear.
Where the fuck did he go?
Maybe it's the guy near me? I thought I saw a guy near me.
Cool.
Jarhead.
Come on, legendary. Nope. Haven't got a single one off the forge today.
No? That's a bummer. Sometimes the realm can be a real bitch about that.
Does someone want a legendary stone staff? Or epic stone staff?
Yeah, that's all you, my friend.
I got one on the forge already.
I'll take it then.
Oh, I thought those were my armor pots. I'm like, well, I want to pick up. I'm going to goblin to loot drop.
I have a lightning crossbow. Ooh. Is that any good?
Yeah, it's not bad. It's not as good as a fire
crossbow. I'll join Ikea.
Wait, is there even a fire crossbow? Or am I?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Using an fire crossbow and lightning arrow blast.
Damn, I saw the green smoke. Oh, the green smoke's going to somebody's marker.
What's the other? What's the other longbow?
It's the Bezos Dick Racket. There's the...
The longbow is the lightning, right? Or is that frost?
No, longbow is frost.
No, I'm good.
I hear someone.
Yeah, I heard them as I was going past. I just went past them.
Oh, you guys are already blown out of Guntown, huh?
Okay. Cobb got him.
Of course I got him.
A little bit of Tob on the Cobb.
Funny thing is, I actually came up with the name Tobinator because of something band teacher would do.
Please.
And call us.
That's right here.
Is your old sign teacher what? I mean, didn't have me to cut you off. Or did you finish your thought?
I was just saying that my gym teacher used to call us all sorts of funny names that were like Tobinator and shit like that. He never called us that, but like me and my older brother are kind of creative with our names some days.
Alright, you gotta be creative. Well, that's what the weed's for you too.
The name's inspired by my gym teacher.
Storm is coming in.
Band teacher.
Up. Oh, band teacher?
Yeah, I used to be.
What'd you play?
I used to be a trumpeteer.
Trumpeteer, yeah!
Crossing.
Heading crossing? The okay, I'll meet you guys there.
My trumpet teacher used to be able to neigh like a horse.
Oh, yeah?
On the trumpet. It was so fucking cool. And it's like, I wish I could hit it. But there's no way in hell. Though on my first day, I hit the highest note in the book. My teacher was actually kind of pissed.
Why? Is he not supposed to do that? Or is that hard to do or something?
Yes.
Okay.
The high C note is the highest note that a trumpet can go. And good God, is it... Like, I can't do it no more.
Is that like one of those notes you play and you make somebody shit their pants?
Yeah.
The brown noise.
Yeah, the brown note. Combinator discovered how to play the brown note, made the teacher shit his pants. And that's why he
basically
played it.
Over here. Do you guys want to go for it or no?
Your band.
I'm kind of away from you guys, sorry.
That's okay.
They embarrass themselves because both of my teachers were a little bit on the heavier set side.
Yeah.
And they would use nasty descriptions of one another to try to make us laugh and shit during our marching
good
band
kill.
Practice.
What were they doing?
And one of them was picture Miss M as a with a just a leopard skin thong on and a bikini top.
Ooh, that sounds probably inappropriate for your teachers to be saying.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Different time. Different time.
Yeah.
But
there's potato
was great.
Gun hammer out here if anybody wants it.
I'm good.
It was horrible thoughts, but at the same time it was just funny.
I can't even imagine a teacher saying, picture another teacher in a thong. I'm like, whoa, what?
Yeah. It was meant to make us all laugh and break formation.
I get it. I gotcha. I just probably would have went a different route.
Right.
I feel like those teachers care, though, at least. It's like, oh, wow, you actually put some effort into something unique for me.
Right.
As opposed to being another statistic.
Or they just let you in on their sexual fantasies that they're thinking about in the
school. Yep. Or they have no filter.
Yeah. Oh, man, Miss M, I want to see that ass in a thong, baby. Leopard print like daddy likes it. Bend over. Yeah, touch those toes.
Well, the funniest thing is there, James, is she would do a back and be like, okay, now picture Mr. M as a...
They were banging. Those two were banging.
In a thong and shit, and it's like, oh my god, no!
What's wrong with picturing a man in a thong, Combinator?
At the time, I was...
I'm just messing with you.
It was... Gosh. It was more just weird for the teacher to be saying shit like that than anything.
Oh, 100% agree with that statement. It's definitely a strange
I'm gonna screw myself.
Oh, fuck, I rolled on a squad.
I'm
heading towards you guys, following you guys out of crossing here.
Yeah, they're all waiting for me to pinch out.
I'm right behind you, about 3 seconds.
There's one directly above me, two in front of me.
I see the one above you.
I gotta tip out or I'm gonna get chickened.
Oh, watch out, Chris. I thought Tobinator was back at the forge. I realized he's actually over here.
Chicken one.
I hope I don't gotta run this.
You might push. I'm pushing.
Oh, I got chicken.
Coming to you. I'm almost there.
Nope. There's one chicken in there, one not chicken.
I should have been closer to y'all. I see one on the outside.
Damn, are we playing against Aspect? Jesus. All right, Tobinator, you and Chris.
No, it's gonna be up to Chris.
Yep.
All right. Hayes took a lot of us out. Hayes got PFN, got me, and got Tobinator.
Yep. Behind you.
Your best bet right now is gonna be trying to get to another forge.
Nice.
Bummer. Whoever that fucking squad was pretty good. They got us. Aspect says no, it's not him. It doesn't play Stone Staff. I was getting hit. I was getting hit by a fucking longbow. That's why I thought it could have been you.
Would have got a beer.
I know my wiener was out, Cypher. You noticed. Thanks for noticing. Cypher says it would be hot.
I always
know
that,
Dream.
I'll cover for Chuck when he's not here.
Perfect. All right, how's the hit squad? How'd the hit squad do that match? Are they out of the match too? Try to get a countdown going as I'm waiting for my lobby to load. But let's see, how are we doing for the Manthong Throwdown? What's our status with that? How many have we got so far? Okay. We've got 7. Well, we're doing pretty good. We got 7. We're going to need 5 more. There it goes. Aspects joining us. So I'm going to need 1 less than that. That gives us 8. So now we need 4. Looking for 4 more people to join us in the custom lobby match of Realm Royale. We call the Manthong Throwdown. It is the last event of the stream. It's happening in about 45 minutes. Custom lobby match against real players. The members of the Manthong Mafia. Myself. PFN, maybe. He can make it. Tobinator. Who else we got on the list? Valiant Summer. Courtney Quadruple 4. Lack Narubi. You want to fight those guys in Realm Royale? I have an opportunity to do that. Coming up in 45 minutes. Exclamation point join in the chat. Gets you signed up for it. All I got to do is type it in. It's free. Doesn't cost you shit. But come battle with us in the realm. Get another match with the Hunks from Hell coming up on the way. If somebody can give me a status on the Hit Squad, should I just start this match, or do we have Hit Squad members hanging out in the lobby? I'll give the countdown either way. I'm going to guess their absence in the chat probably indicates that they're still fighting. So I hope they get that dub. Take out Hayes! Get that motherfucker that took us out last match. But for anybody who's trying to queue with us, the countdown starts now. 3, 2, 1, go. So while we're waiting for the lobby to load, let's hear from the Hunks from Hell themselves. Let's start this time with Chris IRL.
Hi, everyone. My name is Chris. I'm from Boston. You can find me at twitch.tv/ChrisIRL617. I've been playing Fortnite, some Realm Royale, and in a few weeks, some Multiverses.
Multiverses! Countdown begins. I'm waiting. I'm ready.
Oh, yeah. I was watching some pros play. They had a 2v2 tournament going on at the Expo in California.
I want to know how you get on the pro level. Why wasn't I invited to play as a pro? That's what I want to know. I was pretty good at it.
Yeah, I was watching their Shaggy. I was like, I think my Shaggy's pretty good, too. Yeah, I think I could have competed.
Yeah. Let us average Joes have a turn.
I just wasn't taking a trip to California.
Yeah, I'd take that as well.
All right. I'd love a trip.
Well, thanks for joining us as part of the Hunger from Hell today, Chris. Let's hear from Tobinator 1. The Rube Goldberg is smoking weed. Do you want to see somebody smoke weed in one of the craziest ways imaginable? Here's the guy to watch. Tobinator 1, say hello.
You can find me at twitch.tv/Tobinator1, Sunday to Sunday when I got power. And like he said, I do some wild contraptions. I've got the Raidinator, which is a 5-piece bong that comes out when you guess it raids.
Raidinator. Well, thanks for joining us. Thanks for being a part of the squad and being a part of the Hunks from Hell today, Tobinator. We appreciate it.
Anytime.
And last but not least, OG member of the Manthong Mafia, the eccentric Canadian billionaire back in the day, PFNKA. Say hello. Let people know where they can find you or your wife. You're both making content. Let's help get the Manthong Mafia members some more views. He's probably going to the bathroom. If I remember, he would randomly get up and go to the bathroom. He would leave the couch. It would be an empty couch on his channel. But you can find PF. Hey, TM Leaves has made it in the lobby. Hey, TM Leaves.
Oh, another shit.
Friend from the north in Canada.
Oh, shit. And Aspoo. Yeah,
Aspect is here. TM Leaves is here. So we might not have the Hit Squad, but we got some other players from the Manthong Mafia gunning for us.
You guys still hear me?
Yeah. We'll hear you now.
Okay. I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thinking Forbidden?
Yeah, drop a marker. I'll be there. All right. We got another match with the Hunks from Hell on the way. Hold on to your buds, everybody.
Anybody else want to go?
No, I'm good. I'm still here.
I'm good.
I'm inside the boat. It says change class to warrior. Yeah, I'm glitched.
Uh-oh. Well, if it ends, you might be able to reload and it might put you back in.
Or it might be able to raise you back in.
Yeah. We'll see. We'll see what ends up happening. It's one of the issues with Realm Royale. But you heard from those hunks, now you can hear from me. I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James from Dave and Chuck the Freak. That's a morning radio show or a podcast, depending on where you live and how you consume your content. But if you do know me from the show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch. If you like what you see, I love it. Give the channel a follow. Come be part of the Manthong Mafia. Trying to get together every Friday afternoon. Dropping in the realm. Fucking shit up. Smoking motherfuckers and sending them back to the lobby to get some snacks. As you can see, I do game with members of the Manthong Mafia. If you ever want to game with me, that is the easiest and simplest way to do so. Click the follow button. Let me know you're here and you want to play when I'm looking for teammates.
Interesting.
What's it saying now?
What do you see on the screen?
Nothing. I'm just I'm in a third party view.
Oh. Thank you, whoever rolled up there.
Okay, it's got them dead. Interesting. On your screen.
Yeah, I'll try to raise you back.
Yeah, no worries. That's just so strange. Usually a tame strange. Huh?
Oh. That's a pussy joke for everybody listening.
South Park. There's actually a new South Park special, too.
Oh, really? South Park's a show, like, I think it's still very funny and relevant, but I fell off, like, the South Park, like, train so many years ago. I'm talking,
same.
Like, 2002 was probably the last time I paid, like, close attention to South Park.
Yeah, so try reloading your game. We'll see if it gets you back in or lets us raise you after that.
Oh, all right. Somebody. The most lethal of all the enemies, the bot with the shotgun, who's almost got me killed. Restoring health. Maybe it's not a bot. Get him, PFN.
Where is he? Oh.
I was like, did he just glitch out? Do it right there. Smoking me with that fucking shotty. They had a purple arbalist, too. Wanted to just enchant the fucking fortification. Wanted the arbalist.
Repairing armor. All right, legendary, come on. Nope.
Denied again, huh? Dude, the realm is just not your friend. The realm is
not today, you know.
Gone for so long. The realm is like, hey, man. You gotta warm back up to me, you know? You gotta warm back up to the realm. Treat it like a lady, you know?
Alright, so I'm back. I'm in the lobby. But I don't think I can join you.
Yeah, no. Teammates need resurrection. No. Bummer. We'll have to get you in the next match, man.
Yep, I'll do a solo in the meantime.
Some of the issues keep you with the game. Up.
Her.
Is somebody throwing potions at me or something?
Yeah, because you aren't full health.
Oh, thanks. I'm just making sure I'm not accidentally activating it.
Repairing armor. I ride upon a pale horse.
Aspect kills home with a slug rifle, so he's running slug for sure.
The fog sets in.
I got your stream up the whole time, too.
Is Tabinator still here? I haven't heard him in a bit.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
Is concentrating very hard.
Yeah, I'm a little angry at myself because I just sharded my fucking axe.
Oh no.
I'm gonna go fungal, wherever that is.
Right, I'm following behind you. I'm right by you, so I'm just following you.
Fuck this SMG.
Delay between sharded and your axe just killed me. I'm like, oh no, you sharded?
Right on top of us.
Yep.
I thought he was talking about sharting, not sharding.
Yeah, same. Then he said my axe. I'm like, oh.
No, I think it's
under. There's two clean. Above us?
Yeah.
Okay, that was weird.
That was Leafs.
See, if nobody wants that staff, I'm gonna snatch it.
Take it.
Okay. You guys took out Leafs. Rest in peace, Leafs.
Rest. Sorry, buddy. Peace.
we got Cypher hanging out in the Discord chat. Cypher, what do you play? Do you stream? Tell us a little bit about you. I mean, all I know is I only know you by your generosity on stream and comments in the chat. Like, what's your story, man?
Well, I used to stream. I don't stream anymore because it gets in the way of my work. But sometimes in the wintertime, you'll see me stream.
Okay. What kind of games do you play?
First-person shooters, third-person shooters, strategy, EVE Online.
The typical popular games that people are playing?
No. I try to stay away from those as much, but, you know, you
can
only do so
much. You won't catch Cypher playing Fortnite is what you're saying.
Oh, you'll never catch me playing Fortnite. Fortnite is the devil.
No builds, though.
Yeah, what about the no builds? Cypher, come on, man.
That's the only gameplay on my
people trying to get me to play the damn game, and I played it once when PUBG was, you know, still big.
Yeah.
And I just couldn't get into it because of the building, and I swore that I'd never reinstall it, so I haven't.
Okay, I gotcha. Yeah, I couldn't get into Fortnite much either. I do enjoy it more without the building, but I don't put a ton of time into it.
I still haven't played it.
Like ever, yeah, or with the building?
You're lucky.
Ever.
You're lucky. I am traumatized from it.
Well, I shouldn't say ever, because I played Fortnite once for all of like a 2 minute match, and I was already dead. So I was like, yeah, fuck this game.
That's a story of my life.
Did you play over at somebody's house? Did you play over at somebody else's house or something?
Played it at a LAN party that work had.
The work LAN party,
At least you know your computer is safe.
And I heard Topman is going to get drunk. He gets drunk at those work LAN parties and makes out with... Nah, I can't say that because he's got a lady. Never mind. I don't want to get him in any trouble for making up a...
Hey, yeah, in trouble, my friend.
I thought it was you.
He's not making out with the office secretary at the... company LAN party. That's not it. From the abyss can bow to your sensei.
Nicely done.
Oh, thank God. Thank you, Realm.
You kind of sounds like Al Beck. Well, slightly.
That's what everybody says.
Yeah.
I can hear it a little bit in Cypher's voice. Yeah, I hear a little Al Beck in there.
That's why I like Al.
Oh. Al's a good guy.
He is.
All good guys.
I tweeted him, I think it was a couple weeks ago, one of my friends texted me the Amazon two-way communicator for Star Trek. It's Bluetooth and all that.
Oh, really?
And I immediately sent it to Al going, Al, do you have this already?
That's funny.
He does. He already has it.
Oh, he already has it. No way. Should have known.
Yeah.
Guy stays hip.
Oh, he does.
Yeah, he's hip all the way to Star Trek. Star Trek and MASH, he's got it all.
Believe it or not, James, my granddad had something that Al would never have from MASH.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
And it's the actual IV bag.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Like an actual hot from the show?
Not from the show, from the actual unit.
From the actual conflict. Okay.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
That's more of a war-like artifact, less of a show.
Yeah.
But yeah, he,
But that would be a good thing to have to hold on to. You know, you could sell it later.
The funny thing is, though, it had the exact same unit number as the MASH unit they followed.
Well, that's cool. That makes it probably a little more valuable.
Yeah. That's cool as hell.
But yeah, my granddad was, He didn't get to fight in it, but he was actually scheduled to go out the day they signed the armistice in Korea.
Oh, really?
Yep. So the day they were supposed to be deployed, they ended up asking my grandfather, would you want to go here or go to Germany? And my granddad said, I'm going to Germany.
Okay.
Because at the time he thought we were German. Come to find out we're Polacks from a German settlement.
Oh, really?
Or
the Taubitz?
We're a
Talbots is a, yeah. is a German name.
Huh? No, it's a Polish name.
Polish name, okay.
So you have any family still living in Hamtramck?
I'm not sure. I'm sure I do. Because, I mean, my family divided up into two sectors. I ain't going to give away mine, but you had my sector and then Linden. Because the other half of the family lived in there, over in, like, Linden area.
Oh, okay.
For the most part. Like, yeah, there were some that lived down in Holly and a few other places, but... Oh, shit.
Five more shards. God damn it.
Whole bunch out back here.
You need armor?
I want to try to craft an offensive ability is really what I need. The other stuff I'll...
How much armor potions you got, though?
Could be us first one squad.
Say, I'll have, I have one right now.
I got one.
Thank you. Thank you. I got three. If somebody else wants to come grab a couple of these armor potions that Talbot need to drop.
I'm already up on the hill.
Okay.
Grab them.
I'll grab them and bring them with me.
Yeah. Looks like it's, y'all have one team left.
Yeah, purple firebomb. Thank you.
To make sure at least you guys had something. Anyone need a stone staff? No?
Nope.
Okay.
It's going to come down to the three of us versus Aspect.
Someone's outside. Yeah.
I think it's. It could be Aspect. It's a neon colored assassin.
Probably.
Are they up high?
Yep. They're up there.
On me.
That sounds like Aspect.
It is. Fuck this kid.
Are you getting wrecked?
Yeah.
I got him off you at least, but...
A little late.
I don't know where he teleported to.
Damn, man. I fucking was looking over there. Where the hell was he?
He's in the other... He's on the other... That way. Sniping. Yeah, he's on the other.
Oh, okay, I see him.
Yeah, he's got an angle on us that I can't get.
Using an armor potion. Got one more potion you could do, James. Well, yeah. Brother, there's a dream delay. I'll shut up.
Try to flank him while PFM's got him. If you saw me, try to make my move. He's fucking a displace now.
Hey,
Is he up there?
I think he's down below, like hovering now. He got me chicken.
It's a UV2.
Using a health potion.
How the fuck? Fuck you, dude.
There we go.
He's dead. He's Woo! Dead. He's dead. One guy left.
Using an armor potion.
Man, he's such a tough competitor in this game.
Last guy's in front of me.
Sounds tough.
Looks like a bot.
I was gonna say, if we just took out a aspect of Siddiq, this next guy should be fucking cake. Oof, it took all three of us to take him out. Good job, guys.
Wowabunga!
I'm trying to say guys and boys at the same time, and it came a goys.
Boys.
Subaru, baby! That's what I'm talking about. Nice job, Hans.
Yeah. That's actually something I gotta watch today. Is the boys
is my legal middle name.
I gotta start watching that too. Gotta get caught up.
I ain't gonna spoil nothing.
Yeah, but so like this week they were hyping it up like this episode's inappropriate for anybody of any culture. Like nobody should watch this episode. And I'm like, it was okay.
Okay. Well, I mean, I already know what happens in the first episode. I've been sending a message about like five or six people. And then we talked about it on the show, so I know what happened in the first episode. What
are you saying? Did you guys talk about how it's like life-size model that they used for that scene?
Oh, that we didn't talk about. No, so they built like a giant tip of a peepee.
Yeah.
I wonder what the budget is for that.
Good lord,
that's nice.
I'm back in the lobby.
All right, let me get you back in the game here.
Boys, it's a great show. There was a cartoon spinoff too, which I heard wasn't so great.
Yeah,
it was amazing. See, it was heard, so good.
It's so funny. Yeah,
good things about it.
Awesome.
So yeah, you're not getting the advice, Chris?
I don't think so. Escape. Play. I mean, it lets me invite you.
What's your name? I'll try to invite you.
Chris IRL 617.
All right. Well, Chris the event's IRL. Trying to figure that out. Let's talk to Tovinator. Tovinator, say hello. Let people know they can find you on. Actually, first, let me say thanks for Plex Sanity. Thanks for the sub there. Thank you. Thank you. And joining us for the Manthong Throwdown. Appreciate that. State of Trance. Whoop, whoop. Happy Friday.
What were the numbers after your name? Chris IRL what?
17.
One more time. Sorry.
617.
617. Thank you.
Yep. 617.
Thanks for the sub there, State of Trance.
Oh, I'm not the party leader. Can't do it.
I mean, maybe if I try typing it in, it'll work better. I don't know. Invite player.
I'm going to exit the desktop real quick.
Might be because he didn't. It looked like he was still in our group even when we finished the match. Might have to refresh the lobby.
Like boot yeah, I'm doing that right now.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can type in his name and get him in here.
Like, time for one more game? We have 9 people so far for the Manthong Throwdown.
Worst case scenario, I could always fire up a bot.
Party invite expired. You motherfucker.
Yeah, when I invited you, it said you were in my party somehow.
The game's just fucking glitchy. It's just a game glitch.
I just reset my game.
Okay, because I don't even see you on the lobby list anymore.
All right, so... I'm online now. Hey, there we go.
Oh, PFN sent an invite. I just sent an invite back to him. Let's see how that works.
Crashes the entire server.
Yay, we got it. All right.
There we go. All right, everybody ready up? There we go. All right, Tominator, now say hello and let the people know where they can find you online.
You can find me at twitch.tv/Shopinator1 Sunday to Sunday when I have power. Smoking a lot, having a lot of fun, and just playing some different games. And soon going to be hating life with getting over it.
Get over it. Tobinator and Valiant Summer. Tag team in the stream. Cool. Look forward to checking that stream out, guys. Let's hear from PFNKIA. We didn't actually get to hear from him last time. I think he was cleaning some stains out of his couch.
Giggity.
Oh, he might be gone again. All right. We'll hear from Chris IRL. I got ghosted twice by PFN.
My name's Chris. You can find me at twitch.tv/ChrisIRL617. I stream randomly, and what I do is usually Fortnite, Realm Royale, and soon to be Multiverses.
Yeah. Appreciate you guys joining us on the stream today. Thanks for being a part of the Hunksham Hell. And when PFN gets back, we'll hear from him. He can tell you where you can find his wife and himself when he is streaming.
Like tattooed girl or something?
Yeah, tattooed cat lady.
Tattooed cat lady.
Yeah, she's cool.
Very good at Warzone.
Oh, I got my first Warzone
dub with PFN, and I believe Tattooed Cat Lady. During nice. Halloween. It was one of their Halloween zombie things. I think this is my one and only dub in that. At least I think it was with them. Oh, I didn't do a countdown. Thank God somebody was paying attention. Hey, Alaknarubi. Sorry, guys, if you guys are waiting for the countdown. I fucked that up. That's totally my fault. But this is probably going to end up being our last match before the Manthong Throwdown. It's 5:43. So the Manthong Throwdown will begin as soon as, I'm guessing, when this match is over. So I think we're still looking for three more to 100% guarantee the lobby will open. So if anybody's in if anybody's in the chat right now, and you plan on taking part in the Manthong Throwdown and you have not typed in exclamation point join, please do that now. That way we know for sure if it's going to happen. It'll help us with setting up the lobby, so that way, you know, if we know we got 12, we don't have to put in a... We can put a password on, but if we don't have 12, maybe we'll leave it open. So that way we can guarantee the match will load. But last match, what do you guys want to drop? You guys want to drop Waterfall?
I love chasing waterfalls.
I'm back. Where are we going?
We'll drop at the waterfall.
Sure.
Okay. PFM, want to say hello? Let the people know they can find you and or your wife when you guys are streaming.
Yeah, you guys can catch me playing with Tattoo Cat Lady. She's at Twitch /TattooedCatLady. She streams every Tuesdays and Sundays, usually around 6:30. Playing a little bit of Warzone.
Awesome, man. Well, thanks for being a part of the squad today. Thanks for joining us as a part of the Hunksham Hell. It's always a good time watching you guys play Warzone. But let's get to this final match with the Hunksham Hell before we get into the Manthong Throwdown. All right, you heard from those hunks. Now you can hear from me. I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James from Dave and Chuck the Freak. That's a morning radio show or a podcast, depending on where you live and how you consume your content. But if you do know me from the show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch. If you like what you see, I'd love it to give the channel a follow. Don't be part of the Manthong Mafia. Try to get together every Friday afternoon, dropping in the realm. We're fucking shit up, smoking motherfuckers, and sending them back to the lobby to get some snacks. Ooh, enemy has landed. Get him, Chris. Get him, Chris.
Wahoo!
There we go.
Is a burst in here for somebody?
Woo. I guess where is here?
In the waterfall. Left chest. Unless someone sharded it. Found an epic. If not, there's another one right here.
Okay, I'm heading that way then. Can't make up my mind on what weapons I want. Too many decisions.
We got a revolver and an SMG.
Went off to a skull shotgun and pistol.
Okay, looks like Aspect made it in, so looks like even without the countdown, some of these guys are still able to make it in. Oh, we got a fight going on across the way.
Alright.
Purple ping. I think it might be a bot. Firing. They're firing towards the east.
Alright, that's two up the hill here.
Ah, oh, captain.
Body of Sensei, newborn Matt, and Ken's
Purple
Coyotes.
Firebomb.
Damn, they already had a fucking lightning slug.
Lucky drop. RNG.
Fuckers.
Alright, last shot. Let's see if I get a legendary. Nope.
Damn. Skunked ya. All stream, huh?
Nobody wants that? Oh, what the hell?
Other guy down in the street. Left side street.
Oh, two of them. There's two. An assassin and a mage. Purple ping is a mage. Chicken. Oh my god, barely walked out of that. I was down to 44 health.
Last one, did you hear us out or did he get away?
He went that way. I don't know if he's still in there or if he dipped.
That's the last place I saw somebody, the purple ping. Thanks for dropping these health pots.
Using a health potion.
I have more health pots and a healing station.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the forge and upgrade my gun before the fog's rolling in. I'm gonna do that now.
You got time. You got time. You got time.
Thanks.
The fog sets in.
Somebody's got armor on the forge here.
I did start forging it before I ran away, but if you need it, by all means.
I'm gonna make some myself here in a second. You good, PFN?
Yeah. Got to drop on him.
Comes for you all.
Want the healing station real quick? It'd be fine.
This armor potion now, huh?
Oops.
Using an armor potion.
Nice. Got myself a lightning hammer.
Nice. Swing that big old
dick. There you go, my friend.
Yeah. Yo, Niku, you need any armor pots? I got two.
I'm good.
PF Nika?
No, I should be okay.
I'm good. Thank you, though.
Well, I already used this. I can't use that. Well, that's yours anyways. You heroic leap and you get your horse out at the right time, it skips the downward animation.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I spawned my horse as soon as I landed.
It'd be cool if they didn't let you land on your horse.
That'd be badass.
Spending some time over at Lumber Falls.
Yeah, someone on me.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna head back that way. He went in. You ventured into the fungal jungle, Tobinator.
I'm already working my way out. I'm right behind him.
Yep, I can say.
I'm doing my best to head towards you.
Good job, Cobb.
Are they all dead?
Yeah. Just that one.
No, there's still one.
Nope, nope.
Nope, I still see some more. Over there still.
It's probably that guy that got away. He probably res his team.
Yep, I'm fighting him now.
One on the hill, one on the hill, one on the hill. Purple ping.
Get your chickens. Oh, nope.
One on the hill is now behind the bush. Good kill, Chris.
Thank you.
Combinator here. Okay, you're heading that way.
Skull of Chaos didn't do shit to this guy.
He's way over here.
Yeah, the Skull of Chaos you can't ever rely on, man. That's the one downfall with it.
This guy is so close to death.
Say right over there.
He's chickens.
Oh, come on. Let me hit my damn axe.
You guys get him?
Nope.
Got him now.
Okay. We're already over here.
Oh, he's
pissed. Keep going.
That was the rest of them for sure.
You had no. Should I follow you over there, PF?
I figure we'd do outpost and then move in since we're closer to outpost.
Yeah.
There's the catapult right next to us, anyways. Trebucket. Is that what it is?
The trebuchet.
My English not so good.
English, no worky.
English no worky, long time. I have armor pouch for somebody. Repairing armor.
I need 9 shards.
No, I need one.
I don't have time.
You have time. Here, shard this. You might get enough. If I can remember how to do this. There we go.
Nope. This is moving way faster than I thought it would.
Yeah, the fog's rolling in, right?
Yes, it is.
Hey, we got a minute, though. We're on the short side.
On the DeVito side? Indeed. Actually, I don't really need the trebuchet. My trebuchet.
You guys want to just push straight? Let's go lumber, because at least you can still use that forge before you have to push in the crossing.
Yeah, sounds good. I'd like to be able to use the forge if possible. Again, we do have the Manthong Throwdown coming up in just a few minutes. Custom Lobby match of Realm Royale amongst the Manthong Mafia. If you want to take part in that, all you need to do is type exclamation point join in the chat. If we are still short a couple players to guarantee the match will happen. If you don't get 12, no big deal. We can always try again next week. Alright, let me upgrade my stone staff.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I still need 6 shards. Shit, shard.
It's a chest on the roof, 2 of them. Yeah, loot boner.
Ooh, loot boner.
Loot boner. Loot boner.
Looking for some more goodies. 20 players remain, so we got like 16 left alive.
You can take whatever you want out of there. So you know what? I'll run the staff. Why not? Yeah.
All right. Not too far from the circle.
Oh, I feel like I'm hearing
Someone's on Forge and
Crossing.
Crossing. Yeah.
All right. You guys already at Crossing? Just,
no, I'm just on the hill.
Okay. Like, fuck, you guys already left.
We're just
aspect in the game. We got to push as a squad.
Right. We got to push everything as a squad.
All right, I'm rolling up behind you guys now. Oh, Aspect just took out Griffin Tamer.
Throwing axe.
Rest in peace, Griffin Tamer.
Rest in peace.
Is that where they are? There's a loot pile right in front of me.
Another loot pile.
He's probably in Crossing, so be cautious when you roll in there.
I mean, I'm up high right now, which is, I like having the high ground.
That's fine.
We have 12 people
he
left.
He best from range, so just watch out.
Same.
Okay, that's your footsteps.
He's over by me.
That's a nice goal of chaos.
How did I fucking know?
Where is he?
Behind that tree.
Yep, that's Aspect. He got me.
He's one shot.
Famous last words. Oh, and he headed. Oh, I thought Chris was gonna escape. He headed him off.
Yeah, he's one shot. I don't know what he did to get health back or something. Cause I got
his
three shots.
Shot.
I got three shots on him before he got any on me, or maybe one on me.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh no! PFN has been chicken. Can he survive? And he gets popped.
No, he was angry from last round.
Aspect has exacted his revenge. Hey, he's still taking 70 kills.
Welcome to the party.
Password is strong.
All right. Well, we got the lobby up. Just a couple minutes away from the Manthon throwdown. We'll let Aspect chalk up the rest of his dubberoo there, and we'll start to make our way into the Manthon throwdown. Thanks for the follow there, Rai Migip. I don't know if I said that right, but hopefully you're a real person. It's a whole bunch of letters in a row that doesn't really make sense. Rumigip. Anyways, thanks for the follow. Thanks for checking out. Thanks for being a part of the Manthon Mafia. Let's get into the casting forge here.
I load into the throwdown, but I have to go pick up Tattoo, so I will see you guys later.
All right, PFN, thanks for joining us, man. Good to hear from you. Long time, no talk. It's good to hear from you. I'm glad you and Tattooed Cat Lady are still doing well. Remember, you guys, go follow Tattooed Cat Lady, twitch.tv/TattooedCatLady, Tuesdays and Sundays, Warzone, her and PFN. Check them out. PFN, take care, man. I think he already left.
Yeah. Third time's a charm.
I guess, yeah. Well, anyways, all right, I want to say thanks again to Taubinator and Chris IRL. Thanks so much for being a part of the match today. Taubinator, say farewell. Let people know where they can find you online.
Farewell. You can find me at twitch.tv/Taubinator1, Sunday to Sunday on average. And then I can just get stoned off my ass like I am right now and have a lot of fun, play a lot of games with you guys, and just enjoy myself.
Awesome, Taubinator. Good luck in the Manthon Throwdown. I'm assuming you're streaming as long as you still keep power, right?
Yep.
All right. Well, Taubinator, I think we might have a raid coming your way after the Manthon Throwdown. So get ready.
I might restart my stream, though, because I'm having some render issues with Realm.
Okay. Well, we'll see. If you're there and I can do the raid, we'll raid out. If not, we'll let it all lay in the hands of the Twitch universe. But thanks, Taubinator. GG's to you too, Aspect. Good luck in the Throwdown, Taubs. And last but not least, Chris IRL is also joining us for the Manthon Throwdown. Say farewell. Let the people know they can find you online.
And thanks for having me, everybody. My name is Chris. You can find me at twitch.tv/ChrisIRL617. Doing some Fortnite, Realm Royale, and occasionally some multiverses when it comes back.
Yeah.
And yeah, I'll be smoking a lot of trees too, just like Tom.
Awesome, dude. Well, thanks so much for joining
us
on the stream
me.
Today, man. Good luck in the throwdown.
You too.
Thanks.
Deuces.
All right, so here we go. We are getting ready to start the Manthong Throwdown. Now, if you do not know how to get into a custom lobby of Realm Royale, follow these instructions because there's some settings you have to have in place in order to get the lobby to be available to you. So you want to start out on the screen that I'm on right here. See this? The Realm starting screen. You want to go down to your options. Once you're in options, you want to go over to your gameplay. And then you want to go down to cross-platform matchmaking. Make sure you have that enabled. Once you have that in place, go down to your input-based matchmaking preference. You want to have that set to any input type. Once you have those two settings, you want to save and exit. So then you want to go up to play. Now, you're going to choose the type of lobby you want to queue into. So, like, what do you would choose? Squads, like right here? That's where you need to go. But instead of choosing squads, duos, that type of shit, you want to go down to custom games. Pop into custom games, and then you should see the lobby right there. The password is Thong. T-H-O-N-G. We already have 12 players loaded in, so we are guaranteed the throwdown. I'm going to walk everybody through one more time. If there's anybody in the chat besides Deathwish that's trying to get in, and is not in the lobby, please let me know now. But MTTD is the lobby to get into, owned by Alakna Ruby. The password is Thong, T-H-O-N-G, all lowercase. No problem, Deathwish. We'll get you in. I'm going to walk everybody through the steps one more time just to make sure there's anybody who needs some help that they can get in. And we're also going to try to buy Deathwish a couple of minutes so we can get Deathwish in the match as well. Again, you want to start out here at the starting screen of Realm Royale. The menu on the left side of the screen, you want to go down to your options. Select options. Once you're in there, you want to go over to the tab that says gameplay. From there, you want to go down to cross-platform matchmaking. You got to make sure that says enabled. See how it says enabled? Make sure yours says enabled. And then below that, you need to make sure that the input-based matchmaking preference is set to any input type. So these are the two settings you have to have in place in the game options in order to play in the custom lobby. So once those are in place, you want to save and exit. See where it says save and exit? Save and exit. Go up to play. And now you're going to choose the type of lobby you want to queue into. See where it says squads? This is where you need to go now. But instead of choosing solos, duos, or squads, we're going to choose custom games. See? No solos, no duos, no squads. We're playing custom games. And there you go. We want the MTTD solo. 12 out of 80. Password's Thong. T-H.
Welcome to the party, pal!
Still need a minute, Deathwish? No problem. We'll get you in here. Thanks for the follow there, Rotten Realmer 29. Thanks for becoming a part of the Manthong Mafia. I'm assuming, Rotten Realmer, you play Realm regularly? Every Friday, almost every Friday, you can find one custom lobby match here on my channel. Deathwish says, never mind, they crashed. All right, well, thanks, Deathwish. Maybe we'll get you in next time. Sorry to hear that you're having issues with your computer, man. Sorry to hear that. Hopefully we'll catch you next week in the Manthong Throwdown. But anybody else in the chat trying to get into the game that is not in, if not, we're going to get this match started. But if you don't let me know, I won't know to hold it. I'll give it a few seconds here. Don't forget custom lobby Realm Royale action taking place in the Get Clucked League, put on by Valiant Summer and Raceland 80. You can get more information over on their Discords. Find them on Twitch, twitch.tv/Raceland80, R-A-Y-S-T-L-I-N 80, and Valiant Summer over at twitch.tv/Valiant Summer. Every couple weeks on a Saturday night, they give you an opportunity to play Realm Royale against them and their gaming communities, as well as the Manthong Mafia. They're showing up. I'm not there, but the Manthong Mafia still shows up, making an appearance. So if you're looking for some custom lobby action in that way, make sure you check out those two channels. But no one in the chat saying that they're having issues getting in, so I'm going to join myself. Password Thong, T-H-O-N-G. And we're going to join. All right, there we go. Oh, now we're back to just 12 again. You dropped.
Tobinator dropped out.
Okay, Tobinator dropped out.
All right. I don't know if he meant to or not.
Maybe he'll say something. He's reloading. Okay, we'll give Tobinator a minute here to reload. Alakna Ruby, man. Thanks for getting the lobby set up. Appreciate it. How have you been?
Good.
What are you playing right now? If you guys aren't aware, Alakna Ruby is also a Twitch streamer. He's creating content online. Talk a little bit about your channel, Alakna Ruby.
I was playing a fan remake of Super Mario Brothers 2 today.
Oh, they got a fan remake of Mario Brothers 2?
Well, it wasn't very good.
Oh.
I didn't like it anyway.
Okay.
Like the jumping, they changed the jumping, like the gravity, the physics. It was weird. And a number of other things. I didn't like it.
Oh, okay. Well, looks like Tominator's back. Well, where can they find you, Alachnaruby?
Twitch.tv/Alachnaruby. Typically Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 12 to 3.
Awesome, dude. We appreciate you.
Casual gaming.
Yeah. He's casually gaming. He's casually gaming and smoking. He's also got about 4,000 different cool things you could use to set up different sounders and movie clips on his channel. So,
251.
251! There's the exact number. Well, Alachnaruby, thanks for getting the lobby set up. Real quick, yep. So we're ready for the Manthong Throwdown. It's a custom lobby match of Rum Royale. Basically, the only rules that apply is no teaming, and we're looking for good sportsmanship. So if you want to play like a dick, we don't have any room for you. But no teaming, have fun, good sportsmanship. We got Alachnaruby, Rotten. Who the F? Whoa, I'm like number 3. Usually I'm at the bottom. The unofficial mayor of Guntown, myself. Who the F is JC? Chris, IRL 617. Nixery, Valiant Summer, Perplexed Entity, Gucci Gang 29, PFN KIA, Griffin Tamer, Aspect Acidic, Courtney Quadruple 4, Tobinator 1. It's time to strap those butts and wait, no. Time to gap those butts and strap those nuts. Wait, no. Time to strap those nuts and gap those butts. Time to throw down. Perfect timing with that, Alachnaruby. Thanks so much, man.
Don't forget. You got put in spot 3 when Tobinator got dropped.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Perfect. That makes much more sense now. And just so everybody knows, on my Discord, discord.me/whoTheFIsJC, we do have a trash talk voice chat open. So if you want to pop in there and chit-chat, do some nice friendly trash talking, no serious trash talk. If anybody gets in there and takes the trash talk too seriously, somebody will let me know, and I will not allow you into the channel anymore. So, Alachnaruby, if you're still in there, good luck, man. We'll catch you in the throwdown. Hopefully I don't encounter you in the throwdown, but if we do, it's all good. And good luck to everybody playing. And I am peacing out from the Discord.
Welcome to the party, pal!
Perplexed. We got PFN. Man, I don't remember seeing PFN on the list there. Interesting. Thanks for the follow there, Junior Anonymous, or IR Anonymous. Password? Yeah, it's Thong, if you can make it in. THONG. I have a feeling it might be a bit too late. Make sure you join us next week. Same time, but earlier. Same time, but maybe 10 minutes earlier. Join us next week, IR Anonymous. All right, here we go. Officially time for the Manthong Throwdown. Who will be the Hunk Supreme for the week? Hold on to your butts. We'll find out. I didn't even take a minute to check and see what the map looked like. I'm still going to drop my usual landing spot. We're going Guntown. What's up, everybody? I'm Who the F is JC. You may know me as James from Dave and Chuck the Freak, some morning radio show, or podcast, depending on where you live and how you consume your content. But if you do know me from the show, thanks so much for checking me out here on Twitch. If you like what you see, I'd love it if you gave the channel a follow. But what you're about to witness is the Manthong Throwdown. This is a custom lobby match of Rum Royale that we try to do every Friday we possibly can. Every time we get 12 players to take part on a Friday afternoon, we got it going on. I think you're going to be a little too late, IR Anonymous. So it's a little bit different playing in this custom lobby match compared to playing a regular realm match, because there's no bots. There's no bots loading in when we play in the Manthong Throwdown, so it's not as easy to come across shards. No free shards from getting kills. Not a whole bunch of loot being dropped from your opponents. So you got to make sure everything the realm gives you is used to its fullest and best advantage. You got to make sure you're disenchanting the right items. And you're using those items that you do get to the fullest potential. Items like loot drops, loot goblins, all are that much more valuable. Especially when it comes to getting shards. To get to that forge and start crafting. Lightning burst. Get rid of that. I'll take those shards. Aspect Acidic's been Hunk Supreme for the week for the last few weeks. Let's see if we have anybody in the throwdown that can take him out.
Using an armor potion.
We do it just for fun. Nothing's on the line other than just some friendly competition amongst the gaming community. It's free to play. You're welcome to join us every week. As long as you can play with good sportsmanship, really. No teaming, good sportsmanship, you are in. Aspect of Cedar, taking out Perplexed Entity with the Grounding Shock. Rest in peace, Perplexed.
Death comes for you all.
I'm sorry to see you go down, but I'm happy to know that I wasn't the one that eliminated you from the matches. There we go. There's some shards. A couple of green. A couple of rare items. I think rare. It's the green. Oh, that group be taking off Valiant Summer with the shotgun. Rest in peace, Valiant Summer. Thanks for playing in the Manthong Throwdown. Valiant Summer, one of the OG Manthong Mafia members. Also, one of the parties involved with putting on the Get Cluck League. Make sure you follow Valiant Summer on Twitch, twitch.tv/Valiant Summer. Check him out. Shoot him a message if you're looking for information. I'm playing in the Get Cluck League. Him and Raceland 80. Rotten taking on Tobinator 1 with the Slug Rifle. Rest in peace, Tobinator. And what you're going to see is you're going to see a match of Realm Royale, mostly from my perspective. But then once I'm eliminated, we'll switch to a casting mode, and I will cast the rest of the match like a filthy mouth sportscaster. We'll see who ultimately will end up being the Hunk Supreme for the week.
Using an armor potion.
Man, Guntown's been kind of bare in terms of chests lately. Get some armor potions going. So it just dropped to
the
10.
Fog sets in.
Yeah, 10 players remain. I'm not sure if one of the maybe PFN's character maybe glitched out. I didn't see anything on the kill feed. Hopefully my kill feed's not missing. I froze. Oh my goodness, hardly any chests in the fort. Get my armor, I guess.
Repairing armor.
Let's see if we can find some loot in one of these surrounding buildings. I'm in the circle, so I don't really have to worry about that.
Epic.
Ooh, a purple healing shout. Nice. An epic one. I'll come in handy if I'm getting attacked. I can try to run away and hit the button to bring back some of my health. 63 shards. I got enough to make a rune now. I haven't seen any like loot drops anywhere nearby. Take the blast arrow over the Skull of Chaos, only because I know if I have an enemy on target with the blast arrow and I hit them, it will do some damage. The Skull of Chaos, I can have them on target and throw it and I can still miss them. Like right now, I'm going for like confirmed damage, you know? All right, 69 shards. Let's build a rune. And then we'll start moving on to our next forge. Have I been in here yet? I don't remember. It's hard to see where you've been. There's hardly any chests in any of them.
Epic.
Damn, still got 10 players remaining. Surprised we haven't seen anybody else get eliminated yet. It's all quiet on the kill feed. Oh, chicken speed rune. Boo. Start making our way towards crossing. Hop on the catapult. Launch myself closer. See if we encounter anybody. Crossing is usually a pretty good spot to end up having some sort of a encounter or conflict. Rawabunga!
I ride upon a pale horse.
Couldn't see anybody from up in the sky when I was still running over here. Forge is not active. Oh, I can hear somebody opening up chests though, so there's definitely somebody here. Got a warrior with a revolver. Oh, he's got me chicken. He's gotta be pretty weak too though. Damn it. Peck him to death! Oh, he's trying to waffle him to death. Who was it? Oh, Chris IRL taking me down! I bow to you, Sensei. Damn. Taking me out. Rest in peace to me. Nice kill, Chris. Alright, let's cast the rest of this match. Alrighty. We got Chris IRL. We got Courtney. Oh, Courtney, good before has been chickened. She's getting... Got a hunter with a bow, chasing her down. Can she survive? Oh, it sounds like somebody else is, nope. She's got 4 seconds. Oh, rotten, taking out Courtney, quadruple four. Rest in peace, Courtney.
Rest
I thought you were gonna escape.
Peace.
Rotten gotcha. All right, now we're down to 8 hunks remaining. We got Nixery. Sounds like Nixery's got some company. Maybe not. Maybe those are just Nixery's footsteps. Oh, Aspect! Taking out Chris IRL with the revolver. Rest in peace, Chris.
Rest.
Aspect gotcha. The death
peace.
Sentence found you. And it was delivered. So Nixery. We got Gucci Gang at the Forge over at Cold Mist Village. Like it's been a couple weeks since we've seen Gucci Gang. Welcome back, Gucci Gang. Thanks for being a part of the Manthong Throwdown. Aspect Acidic over at the Forge at Crossing. See, I probably would have been a goner at Crossing if Aspect's there. Switching between his weapons while he's waiting for his items to forge. We got Griffin Tamer. He's over inside the circle at Northport. I wonder if he sees that loot drop. He's got a loot drop off in the distance there. See that loot drop? Looks like he's already gotten a loot drop. He's got that LMG. He's also got a... He's got an epic revolver. He's got... Oh, no. He's got a rare revolver. He's got an epic healing station. He's got not a bad loadout. You got PFN. Oh, PFN must have dropped in and then hit up at Crossing so nobody could get that free. Oh, he's at Old Manor. Thank you, PFN. I think thank you. Got a Lack Narubi making his way towards. Oh, I thought he was going to go towards that loot drop. He's making his way towards the loot drop here. Lack, maybe he's going to use that as bait. He's going to use that as bait to try to lure in some of the other competitors. Oh, he's got somebody in his sights. He saw somebody who's making their way in to Old Manor. Is he going to try to hit him with that sniper? Is he going to snipe him? Taking the shot. Wow, taking out their armor and causing some damage. Nice shot of Lack Narubi. We'll watch Lack Narubi. Can he take out his opponent from range? Can't tell if that was them behind the tree, in between the trees. Oh, they're taking shots at Lack Narubi now. He blinks away. Cracking open a potion crate. Lacrimi looking down the sniper. Fog's getting ready to come in. Gonna have to push a Lacrimi from his perch here. I think it'll also end up taking out PFN's character that he's hidden on the roof. So Rotten making their way in right on the edge of the storm. It's like Rotten's healing up. Rotten might have been taking some damage there in the fog. Nestled there in Northport, which we know Griffin Tamer was nearby. Nixery, reloading, fighting. Nixery's doing... Fighting with somebody. Is that Nixery fighting the Lacrimi? Oh, shit! Somebody comes out of nowhere! Launching Nixery in the air, soaring away. It's an assassin. Nixery's down below. Oh, Nixery's been chickened. And gets popped. Gucci Gang 29 taken out. Nick Suree. Rest in peace, Nick Suree. Thanks for playing.
Rest in peace.
Gucci Gang coming out of nowhere to take him out. All right. No one's going for that loot drop. That loot drop just hanging out there in Old Manor. Gucci Gang launching a flare, trying to see if he can get a tip on where anybody might... Oh, he sees that there's somebody down below. He's trying to line him up with a sniper rifle. That could be a Lacta Ruby. Oh, taking some damage. He just took a shot. Gucci Gang taking damage there. Replenishing his armor. We're down to 6 hunks remaining. All trying to be the hunk supreme for the week. Gucci Gang trying to outmaneuver. Maneuvering around, trying to get some cover. Putting some obstacles and objects in between him and his opponent. So it's not. So Aspect is down in Northport. At the Northport Forge. Looks like he's looking for... Okay. He's doing battle with somebody over here. I have a feeling this could be Griffin Tamer. Aspect. Oh, launches him up. Hits him with the snipe. He's got somebody chicken. He's trying to chase him down. Can the chicken get away? Get in the house! And he pops him! Aspect is taking out Rotten. Rest in peace, Rotten.
Rest in
almost
peace.
Escaped. Almost got away. The death sentence found you and delivered. Thanks for playing. Griffin Tamer. Ah, he's on a boat. He's on a boat, motherfucker. On a boat. He's on a boat. Yeah. Look at him. He's on a boat. Yeah, he's sailing on a boat. Now he's on the dock. He's hiding out. He's hiding out. Oh, PFN is in the game. PFN is back. He's playing. Got a couple of stats. It's been a long time since we've seen PFN KIA take part in the Manthong program. We're happy to have him back. We thought he was going to have to go pick up Tattooed Cat Lady, but maybe he was just saying that. Oh, who's he shooting at? Oh, he's got somebody. PFN shooting at somebody, making him bounce back and forth. Is that Aspect that he's slowly trying to take some of the health and armor away of? Lacta Ruby. Oh, looks like it's all going down in Northport. Lacta Ruby's making his way into Northport. That might have been who was getting shot at by PFN. Lacta Ruby taking a shot down the sniper scope. Blinking into the forge. Oh, Gucci Gang 29's been chicken and popped. Aspect is taking out Gucci Gang 29 with the revolver. Rest in peace, Gucci Gang. Thanks for playing. Good to see you back in the Manthong Throwdown. So now I've got Aspect doing some battle here with the Lacta Ruby. I believe that's the Lacta Ruby in the forge. Aspect, I think somebody launched a flare. Is that Aspect? Yeah, Aspect shooting the flares off. Trying to see if he can find his opponents. We got 4 hunks remaining. Aspect the city.
What do you say? We gotta fuck some shit up.
PFNKIA and a Lacta Ruby.
Let's fuck some shit up is my legal middle name.
Carter GPO, thanks so much for that sub. Thanks for supporting the channel. 11 months, man. Thank you so much. Kicking me those Bezos bucks. That's the way to do it. If you're gonna subscribe to the channel, do it with Bezos' money. Don't do it with your own cash. Put some of his. Oh! Lacta Ruby throwing the sensor drone onto the building. He sees exactly where. I think. I don't know if that's Griffin Tamer or if that's Aspect Acidic now in the forge. Oh! Oh shit! Lacta Ruby getting hit with something. Something just took away a lot of his armor. At least half his armor got depleted. He sucked back another armor pot potion there. Yep, he's definitely doing battle with somebody inside the forge. I think it's Aspect. Looking like Aspect's skin. I feel like they can both see where each other is, so now they're just waiting for each other to make a mistake. One little mistake. Oh, somebody else is making their way. Displacing. Lacta Ruby displaces into the building. Aspect Acidic. Taking shots at somebody fighting with. Oh, is that PFN? Aspect PFN. Aspect's getting double teamed. He's getting DP'd from both ends, front and back. Got somebody in the building with him, it sounds like. Footsteps are close. He's got full health and armor pots. Getting shot, getting lit up. He's low on health. Aspect is low on health. Aspect has been chickened. Can they put him down? Aspect, the death sentence has been chickened. He's got 8 seconds to come back, it sounds like now. Oh, yeah. Oh! Alack the Ruby taking him out. Rest in peace, Aspect Acidic. It took 3. but the death sentence has been waived.
Rest
in peace, Aspect.
Peace.
Riffin Tamer, PFN, Alaknarubi, taking Aspect Acidic out of the match. Where the hell is everybody else? Oh, okay. Alaknarubi shooting the flare. He sees he's got an opponent. Oh, he sees both his opponents are right near. We can move in. We got three hunks remaining. Alaknarubi, Griffin Tamer, and PFNKA. PFNKA getting some cover inside the building. Griffin Tamer laying low in the grass. Sitting behind the tree. Oh, he sees PFN in there. Does he hear? Alaknarubi sneaking up behind him. Alaknarubi sneaking up behind Griffin Tamer. Griffin Tamer soaring away. Making his way around the building. I think it's the same building. Oh, he's making his way into the forge now. Griffin Tamer making his way into the forge. Oh, PFN's doing a little dance. PFN just killing some time. Taunting Alaknarubi. Oh, Alaknarubi, PFN. Alaknarubi making his way back in, trying to find some cover. PFN switching to his ice staff. Alaknarubi, they keep changing positions here. In and out, in and out. Griffin Tamer laying low. Alaknarubi. Down below, underneath. Oh, we got a fight. We got a fight. Alaknarubi pushing PFN. PFN's got him hurt. Alaknarubi is. Oh, PFN soaring to keep up. Doing the damage. PFN's got Alaknarubi chicken. And pops him. PFN taking out Alaknarubi. Rest in peace, Alaknarubi. PFN now low on health. Griffin Tamer popping out, taking shots at him with the LMG. PFN trying to escape. He's got 10 seconds left as his block form. Trying to escape. Can Griffin Tamer put him down? Oh, PFN making a crazy move, crazy maneuver. Outsmarting Griffin Tamer. And he's back in it. Half the health. He needs to heal up. But he is back. He is still alive. Trying to outmaneuver. Griffin Tamer going in and out of the building. PFN soaring up to the top. Oh, he sees some potions there. Grabbing some armor potions. Sucking back a little bit of armor. He's very low on health. Oh, he's really low on armor. Semi-low on health. Griffin Tamer. Full health. No armor. Oh! PFN dropping the firebomb. Griffin Tamer taking some damage. Walking through the fire. He's weak. Half his health is left. Can PFN... Oh, PFN's even low on lower on health. And he's chickened. Can he outlast Griffin Tamer one more time? Hopping in and out of the building. Using the... Oh! He's out the door again. Back in. Oh, trying to fake out Griffin Tamer. And he pops him. Rest in peace, PFN. There he is, everybody.
In
are you Hunk Supreme for the week? Griffin Tamer. Let's hear it for him. Hunk Supreme for the week. Congratulations, Griffin Tamer. Good game to everybody.
There he is. That's our Hunk Supreme for the week.
Congratulations, Griffin Tamer. Hunk Supreme for the week. GG's, everybody. Wowabunga, baby.
Wowabunga!
We're going to move on to famous last words. We're going to deliver a raid over to Taubinator. Good game, everybody. What a fucking match. They actually took out Aspect Acidic. All right. Good game, everybody. Thanks to everybody who participated. Thanks to everybody who watched. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll do it again next week, 3 o'clock Eastern Standard Time with the FSJC. My channel right here, 6 o'clock. We'll try to do the Manthong Throwdown if we get 12. Make sure you come back next week because there won't be a stream in 2 weeks. So get it in. Get it in next week before the 4th of July holiday. All right. This is Famous Last Words. This is the part of the stream where I say thank you to everybody who was here, everybody who watched, anybody who followed, subscribed, donated a bit, drop type in the chat. Thanks for being here. Thanks to anybody who interacted. Ooh, we got some titties. Tweak, 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 tweak. Tweaking those titties, looks like putting those tits on the glass. Anybody who was here interacting anyway, those who lurk, Carter GPO. Yeah, Carter GPO. Take care of that wiener for you. Thank you. Courtney cut up before. I'm gonna flip that bean. There we go. Flipping that bean. Like Mean Joe Green. And Cypher. Looks like IR Anonymous. Maybe he's setting up a custom lobby. I'm not sure, but if you want to play more custom. Feel free to join. Oh, Julie Knight's dropping a wiener all the way from the Netherlands. Is Danish the proper term for those from the Netherlands in the Holland area? Julie Knight's. never touched a gaming computer before. There we go. Little American hospitality for that European wiener. But again, anybody who follows this, what I'm doing, if it's drop type in the chat, thanks for being here. Even those who lurk, we appreciate you being here. Lurkers are always welcome on my channel. You guys are what makes Twitch a thing. Thank you so much. Thanks to the mods for keeping the chat fun, friendly, and safe. And thanks to Chris IRL for dropping those links in the chat. And we had the hunks from hell on screen. All right, look at that. Aspect Acidic congratulating with the camera in the chat. Yeah, every week from the stream. Thanks, Chris. Appreciate that, man. Thanks for being here. But yeah, that's it. I hope you guys have a great weekend. I hope you have some beautiful weather, and hopefully you can enjoy some nice fresh air. Get outside for a little bit. But we're gonna raid over to Tobinator 1, the Rube Goldberg of Smoking Weed. Everybody, thanks so much for being here. Again, I'm trying to get on stream, you know, more than just Friday, so hopefully next week will be good to me, and I can get a stream on it. I want to do some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge, so hopefully we can get to some of that during the week. Stay up to date when I'm going to be live over on my Discord, discord.me/whoTheFIsJC. But let's head on over to Tobinator's channel. Have a great weekend. Thanks so much for being here, and sayonara, suckers!